にね。
Hey, what's up? Wednesday pickup. And whatever else we feel like doing tonight. Share a box. We got a lot on tap tonight. Want to rip some helmets. All right, let me get this shared. Got a bunch of groups to share in. I'll give everybody a few minutes to get in here. Holy crap, it wasn't Adam. I was wrong. It was Steve-O was the first one. What's up, Steve? I told Trish right before we went live, I'm like, bet Adam's the first one. And he says, howdy. I was wrong. What's up, Brian? All right, let me get this shared. I got a bunch of shares, as always. Now grab your beer, grab your whatever. We're going to be here for a while. That's one last thing I got to do is make a list of all the groups that I should share. Okay, guys, just sit, chill for a few minutes. Getting our shared. Well, we got some stuff to do tonight. I'll run over all that as soon as I'm done sharing my heart out. What's up, Brett? Hey, it's actually sharing pretty quick tonight. It's not lagging. Cool. So, Jerry, long time. Alright, a couple more groups here. It's actually going pretty quick tonight. Hey, Brett, we got that, I know you're wanting some of that artifacts. We have, share a box of artifacts. I think it's like 50-some bucks. If we can find someone else to go in halfsies with you, might be able to do that tonight. All right, got like two more shares and I'll be done. What's up, Polly? Sorry to hear about your buddy. I think I knew who he was, but I'm not sure. I've been trying to think about it. But yeah, sorry to hear about that. I'm sure from the Rockford bar scene, I'm sure I knew him somehow. What's up, Cupcake? All right, I think I got one more share. Yeah, I know it's subscribed, Polly. Yeah. Can't imagine. Keep your head up. All right, one more share, and I think I'm done. Who didn't I put it in? I don't know. Really need to make a list. I really need to make a list. That one looks good. All right, there we go. We're shared. We are shared. Let me get caught up on the comments, and we'll explain what's going on tonight. Did you check that last order? Oh, you're working on your stuff.
I hope it
was. Yeah, probably. That's rough. Comes in threes, they say, so hopefully that's it for a while. All right, let me turn this down. We'll see what's going on. All right, it's Wednesday. Wednesday, we do pick a pack. That's our main thing. But we also got a few other things going on. We started that share a box promotion. Seems to be working pretty well. Worked really well on Saturday night. What it is, it's you share a box with somebody else or possibly more. If you go to the website, jtshotboxbreaks.com, we'll pin it here on the bottom. You go to jtshotboxbreaks.com, go to the share a box page. There's a bunch of different boxes on there. And it just depends how they're split. Some are split by division, some are split by leagues, conferences, stuff like that. Each whatever item you're interested in, you can click on it. It'll give you all the details. But as of right now, we have 4 share boxes waiting to fill. 4 people bought in tonight in the last half hour or so. So we got a 2018 Chronicles. That one's a AL-NL split. We have an Illusions right here. Illusions football one. That's an NFC-AFC split. Need one more in that one. We got the Phoenix football as well. AFC-NFC. And an Origins. And we have more in stock, so we can list more of those if they sell out. Once again, we got Pick-A-Pack. You can go to JTTopBoxBreaks.com. We will pin it. You can buy packs tonight. You can keep track. That's what our little list is there on the right. I'll run down that real quick. Cut up on the comments. Damn, Brian, someone got you for 100? Damn. Some people are always scamming. People are always scamming, I swear. So anyway, so we got the packs tonight. I'll run, before we start, if you're new watching, I'll run down our list there on the right so you know what you're looking at. And once again, we got the share box going on, and we also have the 2018 Leaf full-size helmets. We're getting there. We're trying to get them filled. We have a, if you go to Group Breaks, the Group Break page, we have, like I said, they're full-size Leaf autographed football helmets. We have 2 of them listed right now. One is listed as a random division, which is the 8 divisions, AFC, NFC, you know, North, South, East, West. And we also have one listed by teams. That's only $8 to get in, $8 per team. You can buy as many as you like. We'll use random.org to get our winner on that, as we do with everything. So that's what we got going on tonight. Pick a pack, share a box, helmet breaks. You can even do personals. You see on the list here, we got a few personal boxes in the list. The list goes as they are ordered. So that's how that works. Oh, am I missing anything there, Chachi? You even listening to me? Probably not. What's up, Tony? Oh, also, today, release day was today for Triple Threads. I had a few boxes left, but that I didn't already sell, but my distributor goofed and they didn't send my shipment today. So I will have them tomorrow. If you guys are looking for Topps Triple Threads baseball, I was supposed to have them in stock today, but they goofed up and didn't send my shipment. Buttholes. So yeah, I'll have those tomorrow. They're coming tomorrow. They apologized and sent me some other stuff. So it's whatever. Not out of my control. So for Saturday night, we will have Triple Threads a couple days late, but not much I can do. Out of my control. Alright, so let's get started. Alright, here's how it works. If you're watching for the first time, here's our list here. This column here, obviously this is the people's names that bought in. This is for Pick-A-Pack. This is the product they bought. So this is 2018 Allen and Ginter Baseball. They bought out of box 2. That's what this column right here is. Boxes. Don't pay attention to the personals for this explanation. This column here, this is the box, and then this column here, this is the pack number that they bought. And what we do is we keep track of the hits. So this column here is going to be a Y or an N, yes or no, whether there's a hit in their pack. So if you watch the show and you see how many hits are left in a particular box, you can do some math and figure out your odds on getting a hit. Some people actually pay attention. And they wait till the last minute and jump in and grab those hits. So that's how that works. Yes, Dan, big hits tonight. We've been on fire lately. Pulling Trouts, Ohtanis, Barclays for football. Sam Darnold's out of 25 last Saturday. Pulled that Barkley out of 10. So yeah, we're heating up. So let's keep it rolling. We'll get started here. We're going to start with our pick-a-packs and we'll go down the list.
And as the share boxes fill, I have a list right next to me. Like I said, we got four of the share boxes already bought into tonight. So Chronicles, Illusions, Phoenix, and Origins. Got four people waiting to share a box with somebody. So if you're interested in that, hit the share box page. All right, let's get to it. Enough talking. Let's start ripping. All right, first up tonight, we got Jeff. Jeff G right there. I'll highlight where we're at. He's kicking it off. 2018 Allen and Ginter box. I started a new thing where I write on here, so it's just easier to see. Box number two, he's going pack nine. Niner. There we go. Number nine. I mean, he has more orders in the list, but we always go in the order they were purchased. Just for the reasons of, like, the timing of hits coming out. So, we'll get down to his other orders. But this is his first one, Jeff G. Starting off with pack number nine. Out of Ginter. Still a hit left in here. That's what we're looking for. Good luck, Jeff. Damn, Dan, it's snowing. Yeah, we're in northern Illinois. It's supposed to be snowing here pretty soon. Not looking forward to it.
Monday,
we're supposed to get a few inches, I think. All right, we got Buxton, Ichiro, Gardner. You got a mini of the flags. Skim, whatever that Lost Nations. Don't know that one. It's like you got a little Bryce Harper there. Modern Day Sunglasses. Maben. And good old Willie McCovey. All right, Jeff, that was your pack at nine. No hit in that one, so we're going to throw an N for everybody watching for the first time. We will get Jeff's little name tag. Oh, no, he's got one. For shipping purposes.
We had flurries earlier today.
Yeah, we had a little bit of flurries, but nothing to speak of, really. But, yeah, it's getting cold, man. Russell sending his cold weather down here. He's up there in Canada. All right, Jeff G. There he is. On your name tag. Cool. All right, Jeff, thank you. No hit in nine, but thank you for trying. So, still a hit available in the Ginter, if anybody's paying attention. The topper and share a box. Tony, it's going to be AFC, NFC. So, in Illusions, if you get the AFC and the encased card is an AFC card, it's yours. So, yeah, it goes by division, or conference, rather. All right, Marcus up next. Marcus has been digging in this Bowman box a little bit. This one's been marinating. He wants pack three. Pack three. There we go. Good old pack three. All right, he got a few items with this order. He's going in the A&G as well. He wants pack seven. Pack seven. Where are you at? Five, six, seven. And then he wants Chronicles pack three. Pack three. It's box 12. This is a fresh box, just so you guys know. Brand new, just labeled it tonight. So, Chronicles pack three. Oh, Marcus, if you're watching, last week we had that issue with some of the items not coming off the website, and you purchased out of box 11 out of Chronicles, but that one was gone, so I don't know what happened, so I just went ahead and put you in box 12. In case you were wondering why it says 12 and not 11. So that's why that is, Marcus. All right, Marcus, good luck. He's kicking us off with these three packs. We got Bowman, pack three, A&G, pack seven, and Chronicles, pack three. Check the comments real quick. Get caught up.
Sorry, I'm slacking.
I know you're slacking. 75 in Texas. Nice. Yeah. Trish's family lives in DFW area, so... I'm sure they're all nice and toasty today. Not here.
Yeah, they're pansies. They refuse to move up here.
And her dad's from Michigan, but lived in Arizona and Texas for how many years now?
22.
20 plus years in Arizona and Texas.
Like right before I was born.
So now he's a wuss.
Until they moved.
He won't come up here, even though he's from the north. All right, we got Granite, Hoskins, Mejia, Banda, Chrome, DJ Stewart. Yeah, he's from Michigan, but he freezes his ass off if it gets below like 60. Plus. And Thomas Hatch, Chrome.
87 Cubs, in Florida.
Oscar De La, and how humid. I couldn't stand. I mean, it gets humid here in Illinois. Florida is so much more humid. I think I would die in Florida. All right, Marcus, that was your pack 3 out of Bowman. No hit there, sir. Yeah, I think I would die. I'd melt. I hate humidity. It gets humid here, and I'm working outside. I'm dying in sweat. All right, here we go. Pack 7. I lived in Vegas for a while. I actually don't mind the dry heat. I really don't. Humidity sucks.
My hometown was 81 high today.
Huh.
In Arizona.
Beltre, Baez, Montgomery, Eckersley, Orlando Arcia Mini, A&G Beck. And we got the glove, Boar, and Guriel from the Astros. You throw two no's on there for Bowman and A&G. So got his Chronicles to go. Thank you, Marcus. Here you go. Here is your pack 3. This one might have something in it.
He's from Michigan. 2 inches of snow today.
Damn, really? Holy shit. I know Brian B is from Michigan, too. He's from right there. Old joke. All right, Scherzer. We got a Gleyber out of 299, Gleyber Torres. We got a Devers. Nicky Delmonico. Nicky D. KB. Chris Bryant. Out of Select. Joey Votto. What do we got there? Just a Spectra. Joey V. Out of Spectra. And we got Austin Hayes.
Website is down. Great.
Again? And Ohtani. Might be overloaded. Give it a sec for us. All right, so no hits out of that one either, Marcus. What's going on, buddy? All right, let me get Marcus's tag. Starting to get quite a few customer names here. Very nice. Going to have to alphabetize them pretty soon.
So Thanksgiving, it's still supposed to be in the 80s in Bullhead.
No thanks.
Hey, makes for good Black Friday weather, at least. You're not freezing your ass off.
True. Yeah, I gotta alphabetize these now. I got way too many.
I have 81 degrees and it's sunny outside.
Alright, looking for Market. What do I do with Market 6-tag? I might have to make one now. Alright, I'm making one now. Alright, Marcus, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Every week, Marcus. I know I saw his laying around somewhere. Yeah, I don't know. We'll make Marcus a new one. I got plenty of fillers. Good for something. All right, next up, we got... Oh, you didn't throw a no. You're slacking today. Can you throw a no on the Chronicles? Yes. All right, we got Jeff G. back up again. He's going out of 2017
Chronicles. Hey, that's a good question.
What's up?
Are you going to do Black Friday?
Yeah, I'm probably going to do something.
Not on Thanksgiving, okay? We're not Walmart. Not trashy like that.
Buy one box at full price, get the second one for full price. All right. Here we go. Jeff G, 2017 Chronicles.
They're saying it says the site can't be reached.
No. Life. Wonderful.
That's so sick of this website.
I know. I had issues with it earlier today. Just give it a second, guys.
He's going to be sitting in the shop for a few hours tomorrow, hopefully working on the website.
Yeah, I'm good. I got to.
It worked for me.
Oh, I need Downers Elite, please.
This worked for me just fine.
It's working for her.
Yeah, I pulled up like quickly. Didn't even hesitate.
Done. So, yeah, we just pulled it up on our laptop. It seems to be working. Maybe it's who's saying that?
Forest. And Brett.
Maybe it was down temporarily. Try it again.
This one?
Donner's Elite. Nope. It's Elite Draft Picks. It's a square box. Blue.
Oh.
You say that every time.
I know.
Yeah, it's when you don't know the box. All right, Donruss Elite Box 2.
Pack. It is freezing.
No, it's not. It's hot. Woman.
Steve, did I just hear buy one, get one free?
No, I said buy one, get one full price. Buy one at full price, get one full price. All right, here we go. Jeff G, 2017 Chronicles 9 and 13 out of Donruss Elite. Buy one, get one, $5 off. How's that? No, I don't know. I'll come up with something. But yeah, I can't actually do it like on Black Friday because we're going to be in the stores, I'm sure. I don't know. We'll see. You got to do all your Black... Excuse me. You got to do all your Black Friday shopping online. We're not going to stores. Sandberg. Oh, we got an auto. Here we go. Danielson Lamette. For the Padres. Lamette. Out of 49. There's our first hit. I don't know how you're cold. I'm in a sweatshirt, man. Dying right now. What? All right, Lamette.
Okay, then he says also the sign's down for him, too.
A Thames. And try your phone. All right, so we got our first hit. She's checking out the website. I'm going to porn.
Shut the fuck up.
She's on Pornhub. All right, so 9 had a hit. See, it's working for some people. Just got an order. All right, let's check your pack 13 out of Donruss Elite. But damn, so I'm coughing. All right, we got Gurley, Alex Collins. Oh, that's cool. What is that? Field Vision, Russell Wilson, Myles Garrett, and TB12, Tom Brady. No hit out of that one. We're going to throw a no on there. All right, Steve-O, you know the drill. One on top, 4 on the bottom for your personal. Let me know. One on top, 4 on the bottom.
Works on my phone.
One day there will be a free box. It may not be soon, but one day I can dream.
Yeah, that was what I was laughing about. Yeah, it works on my phone just fine, too.
Yeah, she says it's working on her phone, so...
I don't know, like...
I'm just catching up on the comments real quick.
Yeah. It's working for...
Some. Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Richard. Appreciate it. Say it works for me on my phone. So, yeah, I don't know what's going on with you guys. It's working for most, but not for a couple.
Did you read Sean's comment?
Hold on. All right, Steve-O, you get 2 red packs. I actually have the red packs. So we'll go left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Pick 2 numbers, 1 through 12. We actually pulled a 101 out of here last time, so. Forrest, it might be sold out. We have 1 more to add, unless we want to save it for share. Roll the dice for the red packs. Gotcha. All right. So I got a 7, 5, and a 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's going to be that one. And number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So these 2. There you go. So yeah, the first box of illusions might have sold out.
Is this what's up right now?
Yeah, those are the 4 that I had filled before. All right, let's check your red packs. This is Steve's personal.
Be nice if you actually put numbers on them.
Oh, well, I know how many we have. So. I figured we would do number two after that, and so on. All right, we got AJ Green, Marcus Peters, and Kid Frickin' Reporter. Hate those Kid Reporter cards. Deshaun Watson, Drew Brees, two busts on that one. Hey, I can't believe we pulled that 101 out of there. Out of one of those red packs last time. All right, Steve-O's Personal Illusions. Let's get you a bomb. .com. Get out of there. Come on, you bastard. There it is. Booyah. Check the comments. Peace. Yep. Juju, Mystique, Michael Thomas. We got a Dante Pettis.
Link doesn't work because it's typed wrong.
Oh, that's my bad. Oh, you no, you did that.
You typed that.
What'd you do?
Didn't put the S on box.
Oh, she didn't put the right website there, Link. Good job, numbnuts.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, we got a Dante Pettis jersey auto out of 299. That's your dad's word, isn't it? Numbnuts.
Yeah.
Okay, numbnuts, Ballage, and Cooks. God, it's hot in here. Take this sweatshirt off.
It's fucking cold.
Oh, I know why.
No.
My fan's not on.
It's cold.
What's not blowing on you?
Yeah, it is.
Get your bitch. Too early. We just started. No bitching yet. Not allowed to bitch till midnight. Okay. Mike Williams. Anthony Miller. Carry on out of $4.99. Rudolph and a Kelsey. No bitching till tomorrow. 12:01. Bitch away. So yeah, that's why the website wasn't working. We
No. I just typed it again, and that's what it says.
Well, why is it working? Weird.
Yeah.
Kareem Hunt, Eddie George. So apparently it's intermittent.
No, it works if you type it in on the thing.
Juju Smith-Schuster out of blue. She's trying to figure it out. We've been having issues for weeks with it. Ito Smith and Kareem Hunt. I almost had to cancel Pick a Pack tonight because I was messing with it, trying to figure out why it's going screwing up. And yeah. Almost couldn't get back into it, so I almost had to cancel.
Okay, no. Okay, so it was correct the first time. It's hot box breaks. Okay.
Yeah. You don't know.
Oh, well, I thought I typed it wrong, but I guess I didn't. So, just.
Marshawn out of 149. Alex Collins, red. Garoppolo and Josh Rosen. Only one hit down, four to go.
I'll get this right.
Be on that side. What?
But I'll get it right eventually today.
Okay. She didn't get a lot of sleep last night, so don't mind her. She might be a little out of it. She works too much. Le'Veon Bell, then I keep her up late doing breaks. Bo Jackson.
To work this time. Yay.
Bo Jackson.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, nice. We got a three-way. Brian, where's Brian S.? Is he watching? He'd love this card. Andre Reed, Jim Kelly, and Thurman Thomas. Got a little three-way menage. Three-way Legacies jersey. Thomas, Kelly, and Reed. I can read. Nice. There's our second hit. Maybe I can get it in there. Reed, Kelly, and Thomas. Is that numbered? Out of 50. 27 out of 50. Go. There's your second hit. Sherman and Lynch for the rest of that pack. Oh, there's Brian. What's up, buddy? You lurking there? I didn't even know you were watching. Lurking. All right, so we got the Illusions share box full. We still need the Chronicles, Phoenix, and Origins, FYI. Where's Bubba? There's Carson Wentz. All right, Mystique, Le'Veon. Damn, this should have been your box, Brian. Another Bill, Austin Prohl out of 199. Austin Prohl, 45 to be exact, out of 199. All right, there's our third hit. Two to go, so one more in the green packs. And then we have our, I'm gonna put that in the 55. Rest of that pack, you had Freeman and Derek Carr. Ah, much better with that panel. That's what I was missing. All right, Josh Norman. Bosa, clear shots. Landry out of 499. Christian Kirk. Hey, there he is. Mike Gesicki. Brian got a Mike Gesicki at the shop today. Can't get away from that dude. Mike G. Gesicki all over the place. All right, we got Keenum. Matching numbers, Zeke and LaDainian out of 299. Josh Norman, green out of 99, Andrew Luck, and Michael Crabtree. Kathy stopped by today, picked up her box of Spectra she won. She's pretty happy. I'm like, have fun with those three redemptions. Three freaking redemptions out of one box. I'll be waiting until 2020 to get them. All right, we got Fournette. A-Ron. Living Legends, is this the one that you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
Too bad. Rashad Penny out of 499. Deshaun Hamilton and Dante Pettis. Dante Pettis. There's Bubba. Cue Bubba. Perfect. All right, so we still got, this one should have a hit, and then we got our, oh, we got it. Look at Bubba. Eagles card.
Des Bryant's going to the Saints.
And now I
heard. They're
going to
have an amazing offense.
They already got an amazing offense.
Now it's going to be phenomenal.
Oh. Sonny Michelle. Josh Gordon. Kiki Cootie.
Rashawn, I know he's Saints.
Kiki Cootie. Kiki, do you love me? Kiki Cootie out of 499. Jumbo jersey. Then you had Moore and Jay Ajayi. Hugh Bubba. Paulie had it right. Cue Bubba. All right, so we got one hit left. It's in your encased. Let's see. Please don't be Mike Gesicki. All right, good luck, buddy. That's not Mike Gesicki. Who that? DJ Moore sets the night on fire. Out of 50. DJ Moore out of 50. So once again, DJ Moore for the Panthers, 29 out of 50. There you go, Steve-O. DJ Moore. You're not doing too bad.
Oh, no, he just said it.
What?
Saints just signed those today.
Yeah. All right, so that was Steve T's personal illusions. I'm sure we had all our hits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Just gotta check Panini, you know how they roll sometimes. Plenty of personal experiences with that. Alright, let me find Steve's name tag. This makes it easier when I go to shift. There we go, Steve T. Thank you, sir. That was your personal illusions. Alright, let's get around the table. Grab a drink of my energy drink.
Who dat what?
Who dat? Who dat? All right, next up, what do we got going? What do we got going? Alfred up next. Have you updated all orders? Alfred up next is where we're at, right there. He wants Prism Football. Let's move this out of the way.
Refreshed again.
What's that? Prism Football. This is box number one. Pack four. Right there. attack. Niner. And he also wants an illusions. Go. I'm not going to show you the pack numbers and illusions because of the encased card. I numbered them earlier today. So no peeking. All right, Alfred wants number 8. Number 8 is not the encased card. There's number 8. No peeking. All right, Alfred, here you go, buddy. I think I got everything for you. Prism 4 and 9. Number 8 out of illusions. Good luck. Here we go. Yeah, it does. He's definitely going to do something with Breeze. We'll see, though. All right, here's pack 4. Hopkins. Mike Hyde, Lunt, Derek Henry, Cameron Meredith, Jimmy G, Harrison Smith, we got a Hype, Kareem Hunt, then we got an Orange, Vic Beasley Jr., Deshaun Hand, and Hines, Naheem Hines. That was pack 4, Vic Beasley Jr., Orange. Die cut out of 249, so pack 4 did not have one. Let's check number 9. We'll update the list in just a second. All right, here we go. Good luck. Vinatieri, McCoy, Randall Cobb, Beasley again, Q Bubba, Rip, Philip Rivers, Curse, Jackson, Crowell, that is a refractor, or a hollow. And we got MJ Stewart, we'll check that one. Cedric Wilson, Vita Vey, and Kid Reporter. Let's check out the MJ Stewart. It is the auto, MJ Stewart. There you go, MJ Stewart, red wave. For the Buccaneers, 116 out of 199. You found it. All right, so let me update this box. All right, we take these off. So nobody buy Prism anymore. It's officially dead. But anything that's been purchased up to this point, we're still going to open, but do not buy anything now. This is toast. All the hits are gone, but like I said, if they were bought prior to the hit coming out, we still have to open.
So, which pack was that?
That was a pack 9. Okay. 4 had none, 9 had 1, and that kills the box. So you can. She's going to take the Prism, pick a pack off the website, so nobody buy them. But if you have bought them, you still got to open them. All right, here we go. Here is pack 8 out of illusions for Alfred. Good luck. All right, see what we got. Rashad Penny. Ryan Kerrigan. Kerryon Johnson. Jersey, there's a hit. 181 out of 499. Baker and Austin Hooper. So there was another one. Not bad, Alfred. 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3. Not bad. Kerryon Jersey. So let's update our count on our box as well as the list. We laughing at now there. What I do now? What? Pauly. Bobby Boucher. All I have to do is sit around the house and talk to Steve. I love that movie.
Waterboy.
What the hell's name am I looking for?
Alfred.
That's right. I know he's in there too. There he is. Thank you, Alfred. Appreciate the business. All right. You want to throw a no on the illusions? Or no, a yes on the illusions? All right. Sean H. Sean H.
Yes?
Yes. Okay. Throw a why. Hey, you can put this one back on my screen.
Just cluttering up the place.
All right, Sean H., you are up next. I can roll for you to pick your box, or you can pick it. 1 through 3. 1 through 3 on your box. 1 on the top, 3 on the bottom. Random dice roll for my, for your packs. Okay. Pick your box, though, if you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So number 2 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, I got your red packs picked. Just waiting on a 1 through 3 on your illusions. Dice for the box, too. All right, cool. I can use my favorite dice. All right, whatever comes up first, 1 through 3. 2 it is. We're going middle. Let the dice choose. I like it. Like your stat. That's what I would do. Randomness. All right, Kareem Hunt, Jimmy G, and Kid Reporter. So we only have one of the share boxes full right now. We have the Illusion share box full. We still got the Chronicles, the Phoenix, Origins, and Gold Label. Somebody got in the gold. Marcus got in the gold label. Those are fun. All right. Michael Thomas, Goff, and nothing. All right. Here we go. This is Sean H.'s personal Illusions. Good luck, buddy. So, yeah, we got 4 open share boxes just waiting. Chronicles Baseball, Phoenix Football, Origins Football, and Gold Label Baseball. Rip all them bad boys tonight. There we go. Empty. All right, good luck. The site's going slow again?
Yeah.
Must be a lot of people on it. And also, don't forget about those full-size helmets. Full-size football helmets, autograph. Find those in the group breaks. We can fill those bad boys. We'll do those, too. All right, we got J. Dot, J. Mern Moore, Rosen, Taywan Taylor. He was last year's rookie. He was a rookie last year. Taywan Taylor. 12 out of 99. I do like his auto, though, even though it looks like he signs the same thing for his first and last name. I mean, they are pretty similar, but... Taywan Taylor. There you go. First hit, 12 out of 99. Then we had Hayden Hurst and Royce Freeman. All right, we got a little biscuit. Clear shots, Khalil Mack. Crabtree. That one's out of Crabtree was out of $4.99. Derek Carr. Christian Kirk. Waiting for our first boom of the night. Feel it coming. Feel it coming. Let's see. Harrison Smith. Illusionist out of $1.49. Baker Mayfield. Kelsey out of 25. It's the black. There's our guy. Gesicki. Can't get enough Gesicki. Andrew Luck.
Oh, no.
J Dot.
Ever.
What's up, Jason? J Dot. J Dizzle. Steven Gotskowski. Antonio Brown, Living Legends. And we got a red Alex Collins, 199. Crabtree and Deshaun Hamilton. Website going slow as shit. Yeah. So it works for a little bit, then it goes slow. Okay.
It took for, it was like still loading and loading and loading. Just me trying to take that shit out of stock.
Awesome. All right, Gallup. Evan Engram. Ronald Jones the second.
Still have new. Wait,
this is all last year's rookies. Ronald Jones.
Ronald Jones.
Or I think, wait, I'm thinking John Ross. Never mind. Don't mind me. I'm thinking John Ross. Ronald Jones, second. Jumbo jersey out of 499. Then we got Edis. DJ Moore. So we got two hits down. Three to go. So two in the green, one in the encase. All right, we got Jordy Nelson. Geis. And we got a Pettis. Jersey Auto. What's with the Pettises tonight? Out of 299. Dante Pettis. What did I say that one was? That was 125 out of 299. We got Jay Ajayi. Kalen Babbage. Try clearing the cash.
I did.
Cool. Adam Thielen. Cortland Sutton. Deshaun Hamilton out of 499. Brandon Cooks and Mason Rudolph. Mason Rudolph. Hey, what's up, Nick? Rick. Rick's watching? I missed it.
He's on the thing. Rick list.
Carlson? Oh, I didn't even notice. What's up, Rick? I didn't even see him in there. We got Deshaun Watson. Gurley and a Terrell Davis. Kelsey Blue, 249. Kelsey again. Base. Ito Smith. All right, we got Tyreek. Stafford, Living Legends. All right, Mike Williams, Kareem Hunt, and Jimmy Garoppolo. Jimmy G, base. All right, so this one's got to have the hit. And then we got the encased hit, too. Big old fat-ass one in here. Ooh, let's see what we got. Lauletta. Illusionist, Baker Mayfield. Three-way again, Marcus Allen, Jamal Charles, and Kareem Hunt. A little three-way. What do we got going on? Nice. Out of five. Nice patches. That Jamal Charles one's cool. Three out of five. Not too shabby. Legacies. Allen, Charles, and Hunt. Hunt out of five.
Save that one. Pretty fat.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. KC. Nice. All right. Then you had Rosen and Sherman. All right. Let's check your encased card. See if we can do better than that. Out of five. Wow, that's not bad. Not bad. Hey, Brian, remember earlier today in the shop, I was like, listening to the pack? This is the one I meant to listen to. We got a Steeler. It's a Pittsburgh Steeler. Mason Rudolph. Nice. Mason Rudolph. Let's check it out. Out of 75. 10 out of 75. Mason Rudolph. Not too shabby. Yeah, I was holding the pack up to my ear. I was like, I can hear a Steeler in there. And then he ended up getting a Dolphin. But this is the one I meant to be listening to. Why are you looking at me stupid?
Sure.
Why are you looking at me stupid? You had to have been here. All right, so your 5 hits. Sean, you had the Mason Rudolph, 10 out of 75. Your 3-way. Pettis, Ronald Jones, and Taywan Taylor.
Ian on here?
Who?
Ian?
No, I haven't seen him yet. All right, so that was Sean H.'s personal.
Gonna tell him to take his ass through my drive-thru and get a free freeze. They're giving away free freezes, trying to get surveys to win a contest right now.
Oh, really? Free freezes up at McFarland Taco Bell.
Just do the survey.
You want a freeze, go hit up Taco Bell on McFarland. Where the hell is Sean H's? There he is. There he is. All right, Sean, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Free chalupas. All right. Let's keep rolling. All right. Aaron P. Aaron, have you been able to fetch orders?
I can't even get it to load shit. Oh, it finally did. Okay, so I edited the whole prism thing. Did it.
Got it
didn't work.
Okay.
And it took 4 minutes for the page to load.
4 minutes. All right. So, still, but you have you checked the orders then?
No.
Because it won't load. All right. Here we go. Aaron P.
Aaron. New tab.
Huh?
We'll try it in a new tab.
Order. All right, we'll get. I'm sure there's more orders. We just don't have them pulled yet from the website. So she's working on that right now. So if you don't see your name on the list, we're working on it. Like I said, it's about this time of night, the website gets really freaking slow. So let's do Aaron P's pack 5 and pack 10 out of Illusions box 7. What do I need? Pack 5. Where is that? Pack 5 is not the encased card. Pack 5. Let's try pack 10. Is 10? Oh, nice picking. 10 is the encased card. Aaron snagged it. Attaboy. All right, Aaron, here you go, buddy. 5 and 10. Right there's 5, and there's 10. 1-0. You did it. You found the encase. All right, let's rip it. Here's pack 5. See if you can go 2 for 2. All right, here's pack 5. We got Michelle. Gordon. Mayfield out of 499. Valdez Scantling and Aaron Donald. So no hit out of that one. I'll update the list. She's trying to pull orders.
There's only one order after.
Oh, really?
Besides the box of so here you
go. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Aaron P. Here is number 10. It was in case. It's a cowboy. Let me guess. Mike White. Is it Mike White? No, it's one of the acetate cards. Zeke? Nice, dude. Look at that. Zeke out of 25. No way. Damn, Aaron's lucky. What did he get? You got something good last week, too. Didn't he get the Lamar Jacksons?
I don't remember.
I think so. Here you go, Aaron, a little Zeke. 7 out of 25. Nice, dude. Aaron is on a roll. All right, so we're going to throw a Y on there. And in case card was a Zeke. All right, let me update the total on the box. Nice, dude. That's cool. It's the acetate one, too. I like the acetates. It's cool. See all the colors on the camera, like rainbowy? Cool. Oh
my God, why is it still there?
Why is what still there?
This.
The prism?
I've done it twice. I'm doing it from here.
All right,
I don't know if it's that or what.
Do it from there. All good. All right, there you go, Aaron P. Congrats.
This is making me mad.
Is it making you mad? Make you want to break something?
Your face.
Shut up. I knew you were going to say that. I don't know how I knew that.
Do you know me?
Yo face. All right, Aaron, there you go, buddy. A little Zeke. Not too shabby. Oh, you like that, Nick, huh? Cowboys fan, Nick. A little Zeke for you. All right, Rick C. up next. He's going 2017 Chronicles. Still hunting for them Aaron Judge autos. All right, box 6, pack 6. There it is, pack 6. Still looking for the Judges. All right.
It doesn't work this time. I'm literally clicking trash.
Go for it. You can trash it. 6 for Rick. All right, good luck, buddy. We got Cole Calhoun. Mickey Mantle. We know that one's not auto. Prism. Charlie Blackman. Javi. And Mike Trout. Mike Trout. No hit out of that one. Thank you, sir. Let's make, I don't think I have one for Rick yet. Rick C. Thank you, Rick. Appreciate it. Okay, what do we got next? What do we got next?
What was this?
No. All right, we got Nick. Nick up next. What did he went? Illusions box 7. We already know the encased is out of here, so no biggie. So he wants pack 1. Still 3 hits though. Still 3 hits in this box. 1 and then Bowman. Pack 1. What's up?
He said the only thing showing up for his pick a pack for him is the Phoenix, but I was just on there. And Nick just bought Illusions and Bowman. Yeah. That's weird.
Try reloading the page, maybe. Alright, so Bowman 5-1. Both pack 1s. Gotcha. Getting Ohtani out of here for you, Nick. Do it. All right, let's do Nick's Illusions first. Pack 1. Here you go. I know you wanted that Zeke, huh, Nick? All right, pack 1 for Nick. We got Anthony Miller. Oh, looks like you got a hit, though. Oh, there you go. There's your Zeke. Zeke and LaDainian. And we got a Hayden Hurst. Hayden Hurst jumbo jersey for the Ravens. Out of $4.99. Hayden Hurst jumbo jersey. And the rest of that pack, you had Kirk. Oh, God. Gesicki again. Mike Gesicki everywhere. So you did have a hit. Let me update that box. So there was a hit in the Illusions. All right, here we go. Pack 1 out of Bowman. 1 full Ohtani ink. Pulled like 3 of them in the last few weeks. Let's make it number 4. Syndergaard, Renfro, Nomar Mazzara, Brian Miller, Kepler, Brendan McKay, Jaron Kendall, that's the Chrome, Gonzalez, and Jimenez. No hit out of the Bowman, but you did get one out of the Illusions. Thank you, Nick. Let's get you. I don't think I have one for you either. Been a while. Don't forget, we got those football helmets. Full size autographed football helmets. You can find them under Group Breaks. Group Breaks, that's where you find those. I'm trying to get those full so we can rip a full size.
Okay, yep. I'm clicking fucking trash. This shit pisses me off.
It won't delete?
No, I've done it 4 times. It won't just, fucking.
It's over. Here, move that thing off. You can trash it from right there. Move the trash. Right there. Trash it.
That's stupid.
All right. Throw a no on that Bowman. All right, we're going to do our illusion split. Shane W. and David W. So I'm going to find out which box I'm using, this one or this one. Whatever comes up first, one on top, two on the bottom. Okay, five, four. Come on, one or two. There we go. Uno. So we're going top. And then let's pick your packs, too, because you get the red packs. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 5. That's too high. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 and 6, those two. Stuff out of the way. All right, so how this is going to work? This is share a box. Wait and see this. One person's getting NFC. One person is getting AFC. And we're ripping the box, seeing who gets what hits. Everything ships. All right, should pull up random.org here. So we got, oh, it's David W. O. Okay. All right, so we got Shane and David. All right, we're going to roll, see how many times we're going to randomize your names. We're going to do it 9 times. 5 and a 4. 5 and 4. Niner. 9. 6, 7, 8. There we go. We got Shane on the top, David on the bottom. So we'll paste that in. So now we're going to do AFC, NFC. See who gets what. Roll the dice again. Once again, it got to be 4 or higher. It's a 6, 5, and a 1. 5 and a 1. 6 times. One more time. NFC up top, AFC on the bottom. So Shane's grabbing the NFC. David W. O. David Wool. He's getting AFC. Good luck, guys. Here we go. This is Share a Box Illusions number one. Number one for tonight. We can do one more Illusions if you guys want, or we can do it as a personal. That's all I got left. Until this weekend, so. All right, can you get random off, please? Hayward and Gurley, Kid Reporter. Here we go. Sherman. And that dude out of 50. Yannick. That guy. Can't say his last name. Now you're going to try. All right, here we go. Let's get the box open. Once again, Shane with the NFC. David with the AFC. see what we get. All right, good luck, guys.
All right, I put Illusion Share Box on there. Whichever one sells first, that are personal, I'll remove it.
Okay. We just threw another Share Box on of Illusions. Illusions seems to be popular, so we'll throw it on a Share Box. All right, we got Brady. First hit coming out already. There you go. That's NFC, Kirk, and Odell. Out of 99. First hit is AFC, Joey Bosa. What do we got? Nice patch. Out of 25, 11 out of 25. There you go, AFC. Who is that? David.
David striking first.
A little Bosa patch action. Three color. Nice. 11 out of 25. The Bosa. Then we had Burton and Jalen Samuels. Once again, everything does ship. I don't just do the hits. I do the base. That's how I roll. Shark. Then we got a Randy Moss Illusionist. Derek Carr out of $4.99. Baker. And Austin Hooper. Whooper. Still four hits to go. So once again, we threw another Illusions Share Box up. It'll be the same thing, AFC, NFC. And we also are trying to fill the Chronicles Baseball one, Phoenix Football, Origins Football, and Gold Label. Each one just needs one more person to split the box. All right, we got Ingram. J.J. Watt, Packers, NFC hitting, Marquez Valdes-Scantling, Jersey Auto, out of $4.99, little Scantling, Valdes-Scantling, so we're at one each. One each, one AFC, one NFC. And we got Bradford and McCaffrey. Okay. All right, Jordy. Thielen, Kirk out of $4.99. Jaleel Scott, Bradley Chubb. Two hits down, three to come. Bunch of Broncos, Sutton. Then we got a Chiefs, Travis Kelce, AFC, there you go. Oh, nice, Barkley out of 249, blue parallel, there you go, NFC. Not a hit, but it's a Barkley numbered parallel. Another Scantling. For NFC and Aaron Donald. Aaron Donald. So once again, yeah, we got one, two, four share boxes. No, five open now. But four already have people in it. So just need to fill four. J Dot. There's J Dot. Jamon Moore. And then we got a Hester. Devin Hester out of $2.99. Illusionist. Holy crap, that's like the NFC North pack. Packer, Bear, Packer. Jamal Williams out of 249. That's the blue. Alex Collins. And Traquan Smith. All right. We got a biscuit. Terrell Suggs. It's AFC. Clear shots. Malcolm Jenkins, Eagles, $4.99. Big Ben and Ronald Jones. So we still got three hits left, four packs. So three out of the next four are going to be hits. See where they're going. All right. Got Skowski. Got him on my fantasy. He's my kicker. Always does good. Gallup. Oh, Josh Rosen. Is it eight? NFC, Josh Rosen. Wow. Jumbo jersey, though. Out of 149. 148 out of 149. First impressions, Rosen jumbo jersey. There you go. Lou Rosen. NFC's got two. AFC's got one. Gore and Patty Mahomes. All right. See how this breaks down. We got Deshaun Watson. Keekly, Living Legends out of 149. Mike White, Red, for the boys. McKinnon and Hayden Hurst. Hayden Hurst. All right, two packs, two hits. They go in AFC, they go in NFC. I'm thinking the encased one's NFC, but that's just my guess. I got a 50-50 chance. All right, good luck, guys. Tyreek Hill. Oh, no. Shitting me. All right, we're going to have to random the points. Oh, so anyway, this one was Barkley and Le'Veon. So we're going to have to random that one, too. So we got NFC, AFC. So we got to random the Saquon, Bell, and we got a, the P word. Hey, at least it's not 150, but still shitty. Royce Freeman, Derek Carr. So that means the encased card is going to be a boomer since you got the points. Let's hope. All right, here we go. Here's the encased card. It is going to the NFC. NFC, it's a Saint. I don't know who it is yet. I just saw the team logo.
Kamara.
It might be. No, Traquan Smith. Hoping it was Kamara. Traquan Smith. Let's check her out.
Ingram would have been cool.
Out of 25. 20 out of 25. Green auto. Traquan Smith. There you go, NFC. So NFC banged out three. The Rosen. The Scantling and the Traquan. AFC got the Bosa. All right, so let's random these two cards. Let's do the points first, since that came out first. Stupid points.
Am I putting AFC and NFC, or am I putting their names?
Whatever is easier for you. I figured. All right, so we're going to do that. We'll just do it with AFC and NFC. And we're going to hit it. Damn, we're going to spin. Seven times, four and a three. This is for the points. Whatever's on top after seven.
AFC
gets it. AFC. All right, now we're going to do that again for the Barkley and the Bell. We got an 8, 5, and a 3. So again, this is for the Saquon and the Le'Veon Bell. Matching numbers. Name that's on the top. Eight times. One more time. Name the ones on top. AFC gets that too. Right?
Yep.
AFC gets that one. All right. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. That was our Illusions share box number one. We have the Traquan out of 25 out of the encased. Oh, you make me a little. You don't need to put all the points now that I actually wrote on it.
Yeah.
Just names and. conferences would be awesome. Thank you guys, appreciate it. She's getting me a little, filling me out a little card for shipping. Once again, we still got those box shares, a gold label, a Chronicles, Phoenix, and Origins all have a spot purchased. We just need one more person in those to rip them. We got any more packs? Anything going on? Nothing. All right, we got a few packs in the meantime while we're waiting on those share boxes. You can also do personal boxes as well. And we still got those helmets in the group breaks. But in the meantime, we got a few packs. So let's roll. Oh, you already rolled it. All right. Oh, I need artifacts. You want to grab it? I forgot to grab the artifacts. Okay. She's going to go grab me artifacts. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I forgot to grab it. Yeah, my bad. My bad. Yeah, David, I figure you'd pick yours up. I got a box started for you, so whenever you can get here, it's safekeeping until you get here, so whenever. At your convenience. All right.
It's freezing in here.
It's hot as hell.
No, I am sure. I'm bringing a fuzzy blanket with me.
You're weird. How are we so different? Maybe my sweatshirt's way warmer than yours. Something.
Oh, I'm bringing a fucking throw blanket.
Bring a heated blanket. It's not even cold in here.
If you cold.
If you, it's not. Pussy. Alright, give him a cut. Alright, get him numbered. One, two, three. I also have a share box of this. Russ and Brett should share it. 5, 6, 7.
I haven't seen Russ on yet.
I thought I could have sworn I saw him. Maybe not.
No, I didn't see him.
Alright, so Brett grabbed pack 8. So it's that one there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. Alright. Just about there. Rip the box. Good job. Hulk. That was funny that they were going to knock the pizza box off. Why do you always got a Hulk? Like,
what the fuck? I didn't throw it. So you always got a Hulk everything.
I didn't throw it. I just bumped into it. All right, so this is...
But you, like, sent it flying.
Oh, I'm strong. Box number 4. There's 3 hits. Actually, technically, there's 4. Alright, here we go. Brett, artifacts, box 4, pack 8. Good luck. I'm going to need the luck to pronounce these names. So, come on, let's just make it easy.
Adam's on, so you're good.
Let's just make it ones that I know, like Gretzky.
Ovechkin.
Oh, we got a big fat ass one in here. Ooh, let's see what we got. Good luck. Jordan Staal, you know. Shea Weber, I can do that one too. 2 for 2. Let's pull the hits next. I'm going to pull the card from the back. Oh, I can do that one, too. Brock Nelson.
Look at you go.
I know. Fucking A. Look at this one. Ooh, this is green border. Zach Ashton Reese out of 99. Wait, it's hockey. Dual sweater. Dual sweater. Got a patch and a jersey piece. Nice. Zach Aston Reese. Pittsburgh Penguins. 34 out of 99. There you go, buddy. Nice. Oh. Brett banging out some hockey. Like it. Like it. Aston Reese. Not Aston Martin. Aston, the hell is that, your phone?
Mm-hmm.
throw a Y on that bad boy. Put a S on there, please. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm going to update the box. Nice pick. You found a hit. And that was Brett Beach. Oh, I got a name tag for you, buddy, somewhere. Let me find it right back here somewhere. So once again, she's, are you able to get into the orders?
Kind of.
Kind of? All right. She's checking the orders. Hopefully we can get these share boxes filled tonight. And it'd be nice to fill one of the helmets, too.
Answer your comments.
Check my comments? Okay. That one. Jared. Couldn't find the origin share box.
I have orders, so I'm checking to see
if... Okay, she's updating the orders that might have gotten bought. Bought in? No. Somebody might have bought it, so she's checking. The website's going really slow for us. Our orders, they're coming in normal speed, but we just can't retrieve them very fast. So, yeah, but just be patient and she'll find out. I have more origins, so we can do a number 2 and a number 3 on the share if we have to. All right, so, yes, on that. All right, Ryan up next. He was in the shop today. What's up, buddy?
Everybody and their mother was in the shop.
I know, it was a busy day in the shop today. Everybody and their grandma. We even had a grandma in here. Told you, it was like a 3-generation, a mother, grandmother, and a son. And they all bought stuff.
That's
awesome. It was cool. All right, pack 4, Illusions, box 7. That one's number 7. Pack 4. Still 2 hits up in her, I think. Pack 4 for Ryan. Here you go, buddy. Oh, might have a hit in this one. Could be. Well, can't tell. All right, you got Josh Norman. Case Keenum. Yeah, you got a hit. So I'm going to pull from the back. You got McCaffrey. Bradford, and it looks like there is a hit. M.E. Mike Evans, and expect to see Mike Evans. Might just be a patch, though. Let's see. Jersey, out of 399, 21 out of 399. Mike Evans. There you go, Ryan. Update box.
Do you have 2 different ones of these?
Chronicle share? No, should we just be one?
You put him on there, but he's all... So do you buy both spots, or do you have multiple boxes listed? I don't believe.
I don't know. That could be the one from earlier. Or did that just come in?
That just came in.
Oh, then... Yeah, I'd have to look. Thought there was only one. All right, who am I looking for? Ryan, let's get your name on. Put your name on it. Where is that? Ryan A. No, not Ryan A. Damn it. Excuse me. Way too many names in here now. There he is. Ryan R. E. That's what I need to get out. Damn, son. All right. So you can put a yes on that. Ryan's. So yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it's not on here.
Did Shane just buy both spots?
I think so.
Hey, Shane W., did you just buy both spots of that share box? Is that what I'm seeing? How are you feeling? Maybe I'm confused. All right, so we're going to throw a Y on here while she gets this figured out. And we'll keep going, though.
Checking the orders from earlier.
Make sure I didn't mess up. Check my work. All right.
Yeah.
Greg S. up next. He's going 2018 Chronicles. 2018. Right here. Box 12. Pack 5. Good luck. Pack 5.
Here. He's correct. There is not an Origins on here.
Well, I'm pretty sure I could put 2. Stock of 2.
Well, I'm checking to make sure there is.
Okay. Alright. Good luck. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened with that. I had to run to get you one right after I listed them, so I didn't get a chance to double check them. All right, here we go. Excuse me. Yeah, no yawning allowed and ripping. This is box 12, pack 5, Chronicles for Greg S. We got Sale, Yadier Molina, Harper, Giancarlo Stanton, Shohei Ohtani out of Optic. We got Devers out of 99. Nice. Jersey Auto, Devers on card. Little champagne.
You messed this up.
I messed what up?
That's possible.
Origins has been sold out.
Origins has been sold out?
Yep.
Oh, so apparently I fucked up, so I was in a rush. I'm the only one working around here before we go live.
Well, I'm working. I'm just working with my actual work that pays me a paycheck.
I'll pay you a paycheck. A paycheck, I mean, smack on the mouth. Just kidding. Kingery and Andujar. So there you go. I can give you a knuckle sandwich payment. Devers. Rafael Devers, 42 out of 99. Going to Greg. There you go, buddy. One hit. Update the box and update the list. We'll get your name on it. Greg S. Where are you?
Was it a yes?
Yes, ma'am. There he is. So, well, how did I fuck that up?
You didn't. You skipped him because he had 4. You wrote 3 and you missed his last one.
Oh, then I went straight to Sean. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's. I'm telling you, it's the Sean and Shane thing. Always screws me up every week. Somebody needs to change their name.
We'll start putting them by last names.
We're going to have to start soon. All right, Greg, thank you, sir. Appreciate the business.
He said he thought he bought into 2 different shares of Chronicles, but he actually bought both spots.
So does he not want both spots?
I don't know. Ask him.
Yeah, Shane, apparently you bought into the same one. So we can refund you one and then restock it. And somebody else can grab it. All right, let's, while I wait for your answer on that, let us know what you want to do. I'm going to get the Phoenix for your pack. It's right here. Got to number it real quick. And then after that, we'll do, we got that Origin share. And then we still got the Gold Label, Phoenix, and Chronicle. Well, we're trying to figure out the Chronicle thing right
now. I'm listing another Origin share.
Okay, another Origin share is going up since it's been sold out and we didn't realize it. That I messed up my list. So we can do 2 more Origins tonight. I got 2 more. Here we go. This is Phoenix for Pick-A-Pack. Let me put a sticker on it. My new little system I came up with today. This helps me keep track of the hits better. So we're not having to refund after they all come out. So this is what? Box 4.
Chance said I'll just take the box.
Okay. I'll just rip it as a personal then. Cool. Alright. So you can list. I think I have 1 more box of Chronicles. If you want to list it. I hate these boxes. So worst box design, Panini. Get rid of it. Alright. We're going to shuffle these up. Truffle shuffle. Give them a cut. There you have it. Want some numbers on these bad boys? 1, 2, 3. So apparently the Origins been sold out. What a dipshit. Yeah, that's how I roll sometimes. 11, and 12. All right, you chose number 9. Right, number 9. All right, we'll do your personal right after this, might as well, and then we'll do that origins share. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, 11, 12. All right, so if you guys are watching, this is a fresh box of Phoenix. Fresh box of Phoenix. Only one out of it. Here it is right here, pack 9. Good luck, buddy. So we got Powell, Stafford, Derrick Henry. That one is numbered out of 199. Derrick Henry. Odell. Agility. Odell. That one's numbered 2. Out of 299. And then we got a Geiss. Darius Geiss. No hit out of the Phoenix. So you can throw an N on there. All right, let's do your personal chronicle.
Travis is on this time. But I don't see Cody, though.
What's up, Travis? Tag him. See if he wants to do it tonight.
He's asking about it. There was somebody on here last, Saturday? They wanted to do a share a box of MT.
It's me, Cody, M-E-N-T.
Cody, yeah.
You can see if you're able to tag him. All right, so this is Shane's Chronicles personal. Then we got the origin share. We'll do that next.
Is it this one right here?
Yep. All right, Travis, we're going to tag him right now. See, he was around earlier. I thought he commented earlier.
I thought he did too.
He might be watching. Might be lurking. All right, this is Shane W. Chronicles personal. Since he bought both spots of the share. There you go, buddy. Good luck. Thames. We got a Williams out of 199. KB. JP Crawford. Oh, good. You didn't want to share this box anyway. Look at that shit. Oh, I thought it was auto. Damn it. Juan Soto, I was going to say. Oh, didn't want to share that box anyway. Juan Soto out of 299. Thought that was the auto. Nope, instead it's Reyes Moronta out of 99. Reyes Moronta. Rather have the Soto, damn it. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? All right, there's our first hit. Moronta. Moron. Albies and Rosario. Ahmed. That's Marcus's PC guy. Ahmed Rosario. Just kidding. But yeah, Travis, we can find Cody if he's up for it. All right, Dominic Smith. Andujar. Austin Hayes. Aaron Judge. All right. Mejia. Ozzy Albies. Cornerstones. Out of 49. Nice. Albies on card, four-way cornerstones. Looks like you got one patch, three jersey pieces. Nice. Albies out of 49. Nice. Not too shabby. Hey, Jason, if you're watching, I almost feel like this is a box that you had earlier today at the shop. I swear to God, you had the Moranta, you had the Albies, same box. Let's see see what else comes out of here. Because what else did you have? You had Herman Marquez and something else. Let's see. It'd be funny if it's like the same cards in there. I feel like it right now. Harrison Bader. Stanton. Trey Turner. Nolan Arenado, Clint Frazier, out of Phoenix. I'm not sure why that was flipped. not numbered. Shane Bieber, didn't you have the Bieber too? Dude, this feels like the same exact box. Dude, this feels like the same box that Jason opened earlier today in the shop. Ohtani and Urena. Swear to God, if there's a Germán Márquez coming, Francisco Pujols, Arenado. Ooh, nice. Torres. It's out of 99. Season ticket. Refractor thingy. Can't remember what it's called. Prism. Oh, no. Points again. The P word. Didn't he have points in that box? I can't ask. Max Fried and McMahon. Do you remember, Brian? I can't remember. Almost feels like the same box, though. Rosario. Abreu. At $2.99. Kutchin. Acuna. Bellinger. Francisco Mejia out of 99. Eh, maybe not. Mejia out of 99. Triple threat. Champagne. Fowler and Lindor. Yeah, David, I don't blame you. I'm sick of points. Not in hobby stuff. Retail, yes. Hobby, no. All right, last pack coming up. Fowler, Bryce Harper out of 99, Mad Bum, then we got Acuna, season ticket, Judge, Scherzer, Bueller, and Torres. So your three hit, or four hits rather. Albies is nice. I can't believe they got the points in there. So you got the points count as a hit. Then you got the Mejia triple threat. The Albies cornerstones on card. And the Moranta out of 99. There's four. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Damn points. No more points tonight. No mas. All right, so that was... That was Shane W's personal. What was this? Hmm? Oh, okay. I was like, why is a single pack of Phoenix in over here? But I was waiting for his personal to put on with it. Never mind. I figured out my own shit.
All you got right now.
All right, we're going to do the origins. Okay. We'll do the Origins share box next. Who's in that one? Who that?
Shane and Sean.
Oh, the two names I always get messed up. Shane and Sean.
Oh, there's Cody.
Yeah, Cody. I don't know. Travis is the one that pulled that Ohtani booklet out of one of my boxes. So, I don't know. It's a different case, so don't worry. It's not the same case. So, all right, what am I doing? Origins. All right, we got Shane and Sean in number one.
No. Well, I just moved to the other pick-a-pack stone.
Okay, I was just saying it.
So what are we doing, Origins?
Yep, Origins. All right, we're going to roll for the names first. I'm gonna put, perfect. All right. Here we go. Fresh dice roll. Four higher. Seven. Five and a deuce. 5 and 2 for a total of 7 times. Here we go. There's 6. One more time. 7. Shane on the... So it didn't move. All right, let's do AFC, NFC. Oh, 3 doesn't count. 7 again. 6 and a 1. 6 and a 1. 7 times. Yeah, if you guys do the NT, it's a hit draft. We will determine who gets to pick first. We'll do these random, obviously. All right, so Shane pulled AFC. Sean pulled NFC. Good luck, guys. Origins football. Did you throw another one on?
Yeah.
We threw another one of these on. Yep. We threw another one on. So if anybody wants to share another Origins, we can do that. Good luck. So we also got to fill that. Oh, no. Chronicles is done. Across the sketch over there. So I'm not repeating myself. All right. We're going to pull the base card off the bottom. All right, first up, we got AFC, Joe Mixon base. That's going to Shane. Next, we got NFC, Zeke. Zeke Elliott, NFC. All right, we got a parallel. Travis, oops, grabbed two at once. Come on, man. Travis Kelce. Kelce out of 99. Going to the AFC. You can make me a thing. Alright, NFC up next. Alex Smith for the Skins out of 299. First hit coming out. NFC Traquan Smith. On card. 39 out of 99. Traquan. Traquan Smith. All right, next hit. AFC. Deshaun Hamilton. Patch auto. Rookie patch auto. Three color Deshaun Hamilton for the Broncos. And next up, last but not least, we got NFC Anthony Miller for the Bears. Jumbo jersey. 39 out of 49. So how'd that play out? 2 for NFC, 1 for AFC. Miller right there. There we go. There's our 3 hits. Miller, NFC. Deshaun Hamilton, AFC. And you have the Traquan out of 99, NFC. And your bases too. Everything ships. Thank you guys. There was our first origin share. We got 2 more we can do tonight. Parched. All right, so we still need the Phoenix share to fill and the Gold Label Baseball. Those are the only 2 that have spots sold.
Yeah.
But I think we got more packs, right? All right, we got some more packs up. We'll keep our packs rolling until we, hopefully we can sell out these share boxes. Once again, the Gold Label's got 1 spot. Phoenix has 1 spot. And we do have 1 more box of Illusions if anybody wants to do that. And we do have the NT still sitting here. NT Baseball, if anybody wants to split that. I know Travis might be down. All right, this is Greg S. Box 12. Pack number two. Pack two. All right, buddy, good luck. Pack two out of box 12 for Greg. Here, I'm going to scroll up so we can get this up. We completed out of the way. All right. That's where we're at, right there on the top. Good luck, Greg. We got Albies. Nick Williams out of 199. Altuve. Ryan McMahon. We got a Bellinger blue out of Phoenix. Joey Lucchesi. Otto.
There you go.
Lucchesi, however you pronounce his name.
All right.
Joey L. That's out of Illusions. Then he had a Granite and a Machado. Granite and Machado. So throw a yes on that one for me. So Chronicles had a hit. I'll update the box. So update the list. There you go, Greg. Another hit. Thank you, sir. Oh, Greg. All right, Aaron P. Aaron P. is going to test out the Phoenix. He's been picking pretty good lately, so let's see.
Your sight's testing my patience.
My sight is testing your patience? Well, I'd say I really think I made it, but I did. All right, pack eight. Pack eight out of box four for Aaron. Good luck, buddy. Here you go. He's been pretty good at picking. We'll see. See if we can keep it rolling. And, of course, there's a hit. Aaron, you want to go to the casino? I'm going to give you all my money. Here we go. We got Gurley. Derek Carr. MJ Stewart, looks like our hit's next, so I'm going to pull from the front, or the back. Deshaun Hamilton, rookie. And our hit, yeah, I knew it. MJ Stewart, purple. God, this guy today. Mike Gesicki, jersey, auto. Oh. Brian Schultz, favorite player, Mike Gesicki, just kidding. You got a Mike Gesicki in case card earlier. I think everybody has Gesicki auto. All right, let's get him in at one touch. So there you go. Aaron strikes another one. Mike Gesicki. Jersey auto, that one is numbered out of 199. Gesicki. All right, we'll update the list. Aaron P. That'll be a Y. Let me update the box. All right. Shane up next with some more Phoenix, number one. And number seven. Good luck. Let's do number seven first, because it's on the list first. There we go. Here we go. Sean, you have way too many Gesicki hits. Yeah, right. We were talking about that in the shop today. Like Ryan R., he collects. He's a Dolphins fan, but he's like, man, I got too many Gesicki's.
Shane, you can't find the other gold label because it's sold.
LeGarrette Blount? We can list another one.
Yeah.
We only have two boxes, though. Doug Baldwin. Kirk Cousins out of 299. Carson Wentz. And Tremaine Edmonds for the Bills. So that'll be a no on pack seven. Here's pack one. Number one. Patty Mahomes. Julio. Oh, I think we got a hit. Julio. Anthony Miller. We're going to pull from the back. Justin Reed. There's your Anthony Miller. I think it's out of 199. 299. Cortland Sutton, jersey. Cortland Sutton for the Broncos. Sutton. Cortland Sutton. Out of 100. Number 6 out of 100. All right, so pack one did have a hit. There you go, Shane.
All right, put that in your stack. Update that, update the box.
All right, David W. getting illusions. Box 7. We'll do these last two packs, and then I think we got some shares, right? Gold. You want to give me a gold label? Or I'll get it. It's fine. I can get my ass a stretch real quick. Okay. Alright, 6 and 11. Give my booty a stretch. There's 11. 6 and 11. Still hit him here. 6 and 11. Good luck, David. Here's 6. All right, we got Eagles. All right. All right, we got Malcolm Jenkins. I'll tell him as long as he friends and family. Jenkins. We got Kamara. Illusionist. Samuels out of 499. Collins and Traquan Smith. No hit in that one. I'll update it. All right, here we go. Pack 11. Pack 11. Still looking for one more hit. Let's see what we got. We got Williams. Matching numbers. Who that? Kirk and Odell out of 149. Ballage out of 75. Royce Freeman. Derek Carr, Derek Carr. So still an N on there. Not sure if you guys are paying attention. All right, there you go, David. Thank you, sir. All right, I'm going to go David W. Oh. Let me get your name tagged. Did I ever get one for him? I never give up. He's going to be I know I just got a name tag for him.
Oh well. Hold up, hold up.
Alright, I'll make him a new one.
That's what I do. Oh, I'll use that, David.
Alright, we're gonna do the gold label. Share a box. That's Marcus and Sean. And then we'll check the orders and see if there's any more packs coming in. But I'm going to jump up and grab that real quick. Should I get the NT? Yeah. And I believe we're ripping NT. Yeah, baby. All right, guys, give me one quick second. What? What I missed? Well, they've only been gone for like 30 seconds. What I missed?
I think somebody else should probably answer.
No.
No?
Oh. No, he bought... Oh, he bought half.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so you worked that out with those two. All right. Sorry, we're working something out with the NT right now. I grabbed it while I was up. Booyah! All right, in the meantime, we're going to do a gold label share. Trish is working out the details on the NT. So let's do the gold label. It's Marcus. We're going to check up on the comments.
There's a bunch. Okay, yeah. Hold on.
Getting caught up on the comments real quick.
Okay. Illusions pack 9 and 2.
Do what?
Sean said he had illusions pack 9 and 2.
Sean?
Yeah.
Well, hasn't been on the list yet. Maybe you haven't pulled the order yet. Hold on. 9 and 2 are still in here. Yeah, they haven't been opened yet, 9 and 2. They weren't on the list, so I ordered them.
Okay,
she probably just hasn't pulled the order yet.
Well, he said way before the gold label.
Well, the gold label's not, like, in the order.
Oh, yeah.
We can do the gold label, then we can do the illusion.
I don't have any orders for him that I ever did. I haven't put him on the list at all, so anything that he got was what you already had on the list.
All right, we're
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, just popped up. All right.
Yeah, that was like when you were still updating before we started.
Oh, all right. Well, let's do 9 and 2 then. All right, we'll do that. Apparently, I didn't put it on the list. That's happened when I'm trying to rush. All right, so let's do 9 and 2. All right, we'll do that before the gold label. Box 7. Oh, really? How did I miss it? Maybe it came through right as we were going live or something.
That might have been.
Yeah, I think it came through right as we were going live, so that could have been how we missed
it. I thought that was like the last one you did or whatever.
Oh. Yeah. 9 and 2. It is out of box 7, right? Yeah. Box 7, 9 and 2. Here you go. Sorry about that. Yeah, I think that, because I had it all updated right before we went live, and that must have been one of the last orders that rolled in when I was sharing and all that stuff, so we probably just overlooked it.
Before the gold label. I'm confused.
Yeah, I don't know what he's going to go before the gold label. All right, we got a 4-net. Oh, we got something there. I'm going to pull from the back. Chubb.
We didn't have any pick-a-pack gold label, right?
No.
Oh.
Jaleel Scott. Yeah, because there's only one hit a box. So
okay.
That's why we got Fournette. Living Legends Drew Brees. There's a hit. Doris Fountain. Jersey auto, huh? Kind of a patch, I guess. Out of 100. Doris Fountain. That was out of pack 9. Reese Fountain. Kind of getting tired of his stuff, too. A lot of fountain stuff. All right. You got Juju, Jimmy G, a Winston Green out of 99, McKinnon, and Hayden Hurst. Hayden Hurst. So there was a hit in 9, not in 2. So that, so take these off. Nobody buy the last two, because they should be.
Yeah.
Unless somebody's already, I mean. That kills this illusions box. If the order comes in after 11 o'clock, we will refund. But if it was made before 11, I don't know. So, did somebody buy the 3 and 7?
No.
We'll just don't take these off.
Okay.
All right, we're going to take the 3 and 7 off so we don't have a bunch of refunds. Damn, getting dead packs tonight. That's okay. Brian likes the dead packs when he comes into the shop. Huh, Brian? Huh, Brian? He's my dead pack guy. All right, there we go. That was for Sean. All right. I was waiting for somebody to figure out the Chronicles there. Brian figured it out. I was waiting. Brian, be in tomorrow. I'm closed tomorrow. Remember? Friday. I see you Friday, dude. I got a bunch of dead packs for you. Maybe we'll find a bonus in there. Saquon. All right, so we want to do this gold label real quick. We've been waiting for a little bit. I know Marcus has. All right, we'll do the gold label share, then we'll do Brian's Chronicles. Yeah, I was waiting to see if, like I said, if anybody would figure out the Chronicles with almost all hits left in the packs. All right, here's our share for the gold label. It's between Marcus and Sean H. Gonna be American League, National League on this one. Where's my dice? Alright, gotta be a 4 or higher. We'll do the names first. Oh shit, I had to throw it like thunder here. Yeah, that one's still spinning. And it's a 3. 2 level. And a 3 again. Oh shit, don't take me to the craps table right now. Crapping out. Oh, yo, 11. 5 and a 6. Trisha's favorite when I hit 11s and 12s. Especially when it's two names, like they don't really move. 6, 7, 8. Haven't moved in a couple. Sean on the bottom.
That's the top.
I mean, Sean on the top. Shut up. All right, let's roll again. This is for the ALNL. 10, 6 and a 4. 6 and a 4.
No. His, what, didn't, they got him.
I think Brian snagged him.
Yeah.
I think he beat you. 10. I think he beat you to the punch.
Yeah. That's what I just realized when you had me circle random, right, so let me get with her.
Yeah, she's going to work on it. She's going to check it out as soon as she helps me with this. There you go, 10 times. AL on the top. I almost said bottom again. NL on the bottom. So Sean's got the American League. Marcus has the National League. I know Marcus is a Cubs guy, so he's got the NL. See if we can pull you some Cubbies. Good luck, guys. Maybe we can get a double hit box like that one. There's the framed one. We'll save that for last. Good luck, guys. So she's, Marcus, she's checking on the Chronicles, but I think Brian's order went through and he got them all.
Yeah. His can be like literally a minute different. It's weird.
Gary Sanchez. Ichiro. Oh, we got Brian's set complete today. Thanks to who? Who gave you that card, Brian? Was it Jason? Jason gave you the Nolan Ryan you needed. So Brian's class one is complete. Now we're going to work on his class two. There's an Albies. National League right there with the Harper. The new Cub, Bryce Harper. All right, NL, we got Clemente. Another National League. Freeman, Springer, Ozuna, and Will Myers. A lot of NL in that pack. Yeah, now we got a Friday. We'll figure out what players you need out of class two. I might have some. Oh, no, you already went through my class two. Ozzie Smith, NL, Machado, Stanton, Doja, and Seager. Yeah, I want to get Brian's two and three complete. But three will be hard, but we'll get it. I think we can do it if you're down. We got Verdugo, Altuve. This one going American League Blue. Austin Hayes, 13 out of 150. 13 out of 150 on the blue. Cutchin and Robles. So did you figure out the MT deal?
Okay. So,
all right, we got Bregman. Ohtani, class three. Ohtani, class three. Harper and Manny going to the Yanks. No way. They'd be so far over the cat or luxury threshold. No way. Austin Hayes. They do. Might as well call them Golden State. Ernie Banks. There's Ernie Banks. Super team. I mean, they can have Machado. They ain't getting Harper. Correa. Buxton. Judge, Blackman, and Yelich. All right, here we go. Let's see what frame card we got. See who's snagging it. I can get it open. Looks like we got an Albies on the back. Ozzy Albies, class one. Andujar, class one, and our auto. Oh, looks like a throwback to me. Throwback helmet. Phillies, no, maybe not. I can't tell. Nope, not throwback. Scott Kingery, National League. Kingery. There you go. Marcus snagging that one. Kingery, not numbered. For some reason that helmet looked like an old one to me, but.
Oh, wrong.
There you go. Marcus banging out the hit. Boom. All right, that was box share number one of Gold Label between Marcus and Sean. All right, I'll see what we got going next here real quick. She's working diligently on the orders. Gold Label. Number one. So, Sean. H-Had. A-L. Marcus. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Had the N-L. Cool.
All right. We got anything else full?
Yep.
Another illusion. Well,
you got packs first.
Okay. You just tell me which one. You tell me what to do.
Do Brian's packs.
You tell me what to do, woman. All right, Brian. Brian figured it out. Brian figured it out. I think Marcus did too, but he wasn't able to grab him before Brian did. 1, 4, and 6. 1, 4, and 6. Here you go. Good luck, buddy. All right, we got Bellinger, Carlos Correa, Bryce, is nice, Reese Lightning, KB, and Otto, the Cubs, Lane Adams, for the Cubbies. Lane Adams. Don't know much about him, to be honest. Mike Trout and Adamas. So one hit a hit. Here is number 4, Albies. Villanueva. All right. Trout Prism. Trout out of Phoenix. Nice. Orange. Out of 199. Rizzo out of 99. It's a Spectre Champagne. Torres and Sheffrey. Jimmy Sheffrey. Alright, that one did not. This one will. You know, if you bought them all, you get 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3. McCutcheon. Ohtani. Out of 199. Out of limited. Andujar. Another Ohtani out of Crusade. Acuna. Dustin Fowler out of 25. Man, that was like super scoped. Look at that thing. Oh, you got the laundry tag on there. Look how scopy that one is. Damn. Triple threat. Dustin Fowler, you got a patch, jersey, and you got the laundry tag there, the Majestic. Bling, bling. 5 out of 25. Not too shabby. I think it was cool how it moves on camera. Like it.
Alright.
Nice. Little Majestic laundry pouch. Laundry tag, rather. Sweet. Rest of your pack, you had Mantle and Hoskins. Oops. Hoskins and Mick. The Mick Rib. Thanks for the McRibs, by the way. Brian. Brian brought me McRibs today when he came to the shop. That's how you keep your LCS owner happy. Bring him McRibs.
First me. I didn't have to pour him over your food.
Thanks, Brian. Appreciate it. And appreciate the McRibs. Keeping me fat. I like it. All right, let me find Brian's name. There he is. McRibs are the best. It's the only time I like to eat at McDonald's. When McRibs are around.
I go for their coffee like, what, 3-4 times a week?
Yeah. All right, what do we got next?
You have shirt boxes, that one, and that one. This one.
The Phoenix and the Illusions?
Yep.
So what happened with that, NT?
He said he might get in a few minutes.
Okay. Alright, we will do... Let's do a Phoenix. We haven't done the Phoenix yet. Maybe not. I gotta go grab it. So, let's do Illusions first. Alright, we're gonna do Illusions box share.
Just the last one I got. Till maybe Friday. All right. So let's get our names. We got David W. O. And Cody. Yep. All right. Let's get a dice roll. Four or higher. We got an eight. Two fours. Heart eight. We'll put random up on the screen here just quick. There you go.
I'll do my rounds like in a circle.
Eight times. Here we go. The nearest McRib is an hour. I would drive an hour for a McRib. Shit, we drive an hour for White Castle sometimes.
Usually when we have another purpose.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you roll?
Yeah, eight.
Okay.
Actually, the nearest White Castle to us is about 35 minutes, 40 minutes in DeKalb.
But we never go there.
No, we usually go to Chicago once.
We usually have more reasons to go to Chicago.
Wish we had a White Castle in town. Here you go, last time. Cody on the top, David on the bottom.
We're waiting on the other spot to sell for NT.
Yeah, Cody, we're waiting on the last. Hey, Travis, if you're on, if you guys want to do that. All right, 10. Six and a four. Six and a four. So yeah, Cody, we're just waiting on the to go through. So, all right, 10 times, 10 times. Here we go. AFC, NFC. Last time coming up. NFC on top, AFC on the bottom. So Cody grabbed the NFC, David with the AFC, Illusion Share a Box, here we go.
If it makes you feel any better, Brian, my favorite's In-N-Out, and that's like 700 miles.
Yeah, right? She's from the West Coast, she likes that. Oh, the fucking California crap.
I'm all about the In-N-Out.
Hey, I like Fatburger. I love Fatburger. You take random off?
Yeah.
I love Fatburger.
Okay, I pretty much make their burgers now, as soon as we actually go grocery shopping.
Zeke Hines. First hit coming out. Kareem Hunt. Jersey out of $3.99. Kareem Hunt. I like In-N-Out too, though. Can't say that I don't.
Well, bit it out.
I just like Fat Burger better.
I mean, Schlotsky's the most out of anything, though.
Yeah, Schlotsky's is good. All right, then we got a Baker. And a Hooper. First hit, AFC, Kareem Hunt. Going to David. All right, we got Lauletta. Clear shots, Khalil Mack. Looks like another A or NFC, or NFC this time. Damn, talk. Isaiah Oliver out of 100. Isaiah Oliver. For the Falcons. NFC banging one out. Isaiah Oliver. So 1-1 right now. We got Carry On and Mixon. DeKalb White Castle is closed. Since when, Marcus?
What?
You better be lying. How the hell are they going to close White Castle in the Cal? It's college city. Seriously, it's closed? Tyrod. Eric Berry. AFC, there you go. Bradley Chubb. Jersey Auto out of 99. Yeah, we got Portillo's. Chocolate cake shake.
Never even been there.
Bradley Chubb, there you go. Jersey Auto, AFC, 2-1 right now. Collins and Traquan. I didn't know DeKalb was closed. We were there not that long ago. That freaking sucks. Well, we usually go to the one in damn it, where's All Sports? Batavia area. There's one over kind of by Batavia. We go to that one. Fountain. Alright, so this one's AFC, JJ Watt, and Taylor. Tom Brady out of $4.99. Russell Wilson. And Nick Chubb, not Bradley. Nick. 4 or 5 months ago, huh? I'm glad we didn't ever just drive there for the hell of it. That sucks. DeMarcus Lawrence. Guess college kids don't like the onion shits. Devin Hester, illusionist. Yeah, when I eat White Castle, you don't want to be around me for a while. LeSean McCoy out of 249. Alan Hearns. Geis. Oh, the Redskins. NFC. Swear it's the onions. I get a crave case for myself. Most I ever ate in one sitting, I think, was 15. 15 sliders at once. Rivers. Alex Smith, NFC. And we got Shark out of $4.99. Big Ben and Ronald Jones for the Buccaneers. Yeah. Cops whipping past the shop. What's going on? Kiki Cootie. Brett Five, illusionist. A beef. Oh, they got Beef Shack? Nice.
Is that where we went?
Yes. Ooh. The one in St. Charles?
Yes. Let's go.
Kirk
there.
Cousins out of $4.99. Beef Shack's fucking awesome. I like that garlic stuff they put on the bread. Trey Burton. And Jalen Samuels. Yeah, we went to the Beef Shack over by St. Charles not too long ago. About 5-6 months ago. Trish didn't really know what Italian beefs were, so she moved here.
I've never even heard of it until I moved here.
Yeah, it's not a West Coast thing.
Nope.
You're in Dago land now, so.
We have street tacos.
Yeah, we have Italian beefs here. So. Aaron Rodgers, NFC, there you go. We got an Eli Living Legends. Deshaun Watson Black out of 25. 17 out of 25. Frank Gore and Patty Mahomes. So we're still got two hits to go. A Crave case and a Dirty 30? A Natty Light? Dirty, count me in. I'm down. I'll drink Natty Light, I don't care. I'm not a beer snob. LeSean McCoy. Saquon Barkley out of $2.99. Illusionist, that's a nice pack. Got a Barkley there, followed by Mahomes out of $1.99. There you go, AFC. Bradford and McCaffrey. Hell yeah. Crib case. 30 pack of Natty Light. I'd be happy. Alright, two hits left. Should be right. Let's see what we got. Olsen. Julio Jones. James Washington. Jersey Jumbo. God, I can't talk tonight. Jumbo Jersey out of $4.99. There you go, AFC. James Washington. Just kidding. Washington, AFC. AFC's up 3-1 right now. AFC's taking it. David, Jaleel Scott, and Bradley Chubb. All right, we're down to the encased card. Here we go. Once again, AFC's got three hits. NFC's got one. Let's see what we're going to do here. Another AFC, I do believe. God, this guy again. Dorice Fountain. 140 out of 150. 140 out of 150. Rookie endorsements for the Colts. So that was the most lopsided box share box yet. 4-1. AFC banged out four of them. 4 out of 5. The one NFC was the Oliver. Isaiah Oliver out of 100. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Let me get a tag made. Where'd my assistant go? Where'd she go? All right. So that was Illusions. Thank you, Cody. Appreciate it. So that was Cody. Was it NFC? And David. AFC. Cool. Thank you, guys. Yep, that was a 4-1. That was the most lopsided, like I said. Most lopsided share box yet. Usually they've all worked out pretty even. I knew it was bound to happen eventually. Somebody was going to do a lot better. All right. Where the hell did my assistant go? Illusions in the books. Still trying to fill that NT. What happened to Travis? I know he was talking about getting the whole box. I'm not sure what happened. I'm going to say, though, my favorite food spot is... I'll check that out, Brian. I've never been there. Sounds like it right up my alley, though. Shit. All right. We got some... I don't know. Where'd you go? Woman? She left me in the dark. All right. We're going to check the orders real quick. Not sure if we got anything else going on. And, Cody, if we can't get that filled tonight, I'll refund it. We got that NT. It's a draft. Hit draft. We will randomize to see who goes first. Then you guys will take turns drafting the hits. Now, let me check the orders. I don't know where she went. She left me hanging high and dry. Excuse me. Yeah, just give me a quick minute. I don't know why she left. Pull up the audits. Leave me hanging, yo. We can also do any personals if anybody's up for a personal. So, let me know where we're at. Is that it? I think that's everything.
You did the other?
The other what?
Who did the second one?
The second one what?
Phoenix.
No?
Yeah, because you were supposed to go in first. I had already
questioned. Okay. Yeah, all right. We got the Phoenix to do. That's what I was waiting for you to come back. I'm like, I think there's one other thing, but I didn't remember. All right, let me grab that Phoenix, and we'll do that one next.
Hey, he said there's a place with 150 types of whiskey. I want to go there. Kinds of vodka, is that what you said? Yeah. We lived in Vegas, you have that.
Yeah, thank you. Ain't nothing like some good potato vodka.
Find me some Milagro tequila. Considering, like, I rarely ever see that.
You want to do it?
set it up for me?
Sure, if you don't want me doing anything else.
I'm coming from us. Yeah, you pretty much put it all in. No, I meant do the divisions. That's all I meant.
Oh, I thought you were telling me to do that. I was like,
no.
Wait, do what? What am I doing?
Oh my god. The names and the divisions. This is the back share. Phoenix.
Oh, so on here, I was like, so what for
you? Just want to go ahead
so
and
you
do
mean
it.
Do my normal job. Okay.
Yes. Then you give me attitude. I'm like,
no,
Jesus Christ, all I do is roll the fucking dice.
Oh my god, shut up. Don't.
Punch you! All right, this is the Phoenix back share. All right, we're going to put our names in. We got, did I cross that off an accident or did you?
You did because we were going to do that one and then do illusions, but then you decided to wait to do Phoenix because you actually had to go get it.
Ah, yeah, that's what it was. All right, this is the Phoenix box share, Shane and Cody. Good dice roll. Wow, there you go. Give it being an axe. You got hit 12 times. Box card, yo.
Fuck off.
Fuck off. Flat waffle. All right, we're hitting it 12 times. I'll get her prepped while she hits it 12 times. Maybe. Shit, would they make this one out of it? There we go. We got Shane up top, Cody on the bottom. We're a boomer tonight. Where they at? They're in the NT. There you go. All right, so now we're going to do AFC, NFC. Get a dice roll. 7, 5, and a deuce. 5 and a deuce.
I cannot type. Apparently.
Yeah, we're tired. It's okay. Okay. It's okay. I'm tired. 7 times. Why would you type?
I couldn't spell Phoenix, even though I grew up in the fucking state.
Even though you grew up in Arizona?
And then I typed 21 instead of 1.
Awesome. You missed it. 7 times. Coming up.
You can't spell the name of your own effing home state. Can't spell the capital in it.
I was like, you don't spell,
spell the capital.
Arizona with a P?
I meant spell the capital of your home state.
I know. Seven, yeah. All right, there you go. AFC on the top, NFC on the bottom. Shane gets the AFC. Cody gets NFC again. All right, good luck, guys.
Hopefully he's a fan of an NFC team.
He's a Packer fan, remember?
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right.
Cody is in Wisconsin, so he is a Packer fan. So are you.
Yep.
But you're from Arizona. What the fuck? Tariq Cohen.
It's called learning gambling early.
Powell, right? Doug Baldwin. Brady out of 199. MVP. Brady out of 199. Andy Geis. Yeah, she's from Arizona. Born and raised. She's a Packer fan. Just a fat pack. See what we got. Be hit. All right, we got Patty Mahomes, AFC, there you go. Julio, Naheem Hines. Oh, it's a Packer, out of 50. Retired signature, Jerry Kramer. Jerry Kramer for the Green Bay Packers, NFC, there you go. Cody's a Packer fan. Jerry Kramer. 13 out of 50. Kramer. There's our first hit. NFC banging it out. Pack. And we got Wims for the Bears. All right, we got Odell. Beasley, Case Keenum, sucks, sorry, My Broncos suck again. Oh no, we suck again. Eric Dickerson out of 199. Nice. Deshaun Hamilton. I know. Like, ever since Peyton Manning retired, I pretty much quit watching football. I told myself this year, try and get back into it, and we suck again. 2 years in a row, Broncos blow. Davante Adams. Deshaun Jackson. Von Miller. Von Miller. Tannehill. And Scarborough. Once again, all these will ship. Not just the hits. Alright, here's the hot pack. Tyrod. Carson Wentz. Q Bubble. Bradshaw. Sean Hand. And there's Hines again. Still got two hits to go. Where they at? T.J. Watt. Gurley. Derwin James. Speak of Peyton Manning. There he is. Peyton Manning out of 299. MVP. Oh no, that's unmatched. I thought that was the MVP one. Unmatched. And Tremaine Edmonds. Chicken parm tastes so good. Stafford. Russell Wilson. Another Eagle. Q Bubba. Dallas Go Dirt. You check the comments with Fournette and Jaleel Scott. Yeah, Brian. It's not like a. They just call it a hot color pack. Hot pack color or something. Yeah, there's no hits in it. They're not even numbered, but. What it says in the box, one hot pack, hot color pack, some crap. Another selling point for them, I guess. I don't know. Jalen Ramsey, Gronk, Tyrod, Le'Veon Bell out of 49, agility insert, and Isaiah Oliver. Freeman, Wentz, Winston, lost his job, Derek Carr, carry on. Damn, we're doing two hits. Gotta be in this pack. Tom Brady, Jimmy Graham. LeGarrette Blount out of 149. Matt Stafford out of 25. Matthew Stafford, NFC North again. Detroit Lions. Veteran materials. Got two colors there, gray and white. Stafford. NFC taking home two so far. Is it going to be a sweep? And we had Armani Watts, the last card. Out of that one. Marlon Mack. Derek Carr. Ray McLeod. Oh, that was 25. AFC. Then we got Emmett and Allen, Josh Allen. All right, last hits right her. This pack would be it. Should be another auto. Let's see who's getting it. Bradford. Blount. Deontay Burnett. Oh, nice. How about Baker Mayfield out of 50? Bam. AFC, there you go. Baker Mayfield out of 50. Three colors. Barely got a white in there, but Baker Mayfield. 41 out of 50. I'll put him in a one touch. Why not? Hmm. 41 out of 50. There you go, AFC. What's up, Jason? What's up, Skinny? There you go, Mayfield. Quit AFC. Shane, there you go, Baker time. Nice. Baker Mayfield out of 50. 41 of 50. Nice. Can you save the best for last? Nice, dude. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. So our quick recap, three hits was the Mayfield. And then NFC got the Stafford. And the throwback, veteran, oh, sorry, retired signatures, Jerry Kramer. Nice. Two for Cody, one for Shane. Somebody's messaging me. I'll check it here in just a quick sec. Or Trish will. We're making a little shipping sorting tag for it. Phoenix, number one share box in the books. We got anything else going on? Oh, she's checking the message real quick. I think it was Cody.
Yeah.
Did we lose Travis or what?
I don't know.
All right, Cody, I just read your message. Gotcha. Yeah, if he comes around, we'll rip it. If not, we can let it roll. Maybe we can do it Friday or something. If you're cool with it. Yeah, we might be able to get her done on Friday. So.
Oh, okay, so.
So what's that?
This one was the personal illusions. He bought it before I took it off. So
okay. It's refunded. Shane, what's that?
I said it was a while ago, but I did not chance to.
Oh, okay. About it, so. Shane, your last illusions, that personal, you should, because you've got two tonight, right?
It was the one that he just bought, like, 45 minutes ago.
Okay. So, Shane, that last illusions wasn't supposed to be on the website. We just think she didn't get taken off in time because of the speed of the back end. So she went ahead and refunded you. If you want to grab something else, you can do that. I got Origins left. What else do I got? I got a Phoenix left. Just let us know. So is that it for Orzo?
Yeah.
All right, so we got only thing floating right now is the MT with Cody, right?
Yeah.
And the helmets. Mm-hmm. The goddamn helmets. All right, so we'll hang out for a little bit. We'll hang out to about 12. Did you put another gold label share box up?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, we'll hang out for a little bit. Like I said, we can do more share boxes. We can do personals. Oh, I'm going to stretch my ass for a minute. Ugh, my butt hurts. Let me see what we got. Oh, so I got a XRs, too. Yeah, we have a bunch of XRs we can do. We got XRs. We can do a share box. We had pretty good luck with those last week, or Saturday. Anybody wants personal, let us know. So you said you didn't put...
You put the other origin trainer box up and the
gold label? I'll double check right now.
Okay. Yeah, it's going to share a box in another corner. I probably have more illusions this week.
I definitely got to order some more tomorrow. I knew we'd go through them all tonight.
Okay, so the gold label isn't on there.
Oh. So,
but I did that at the same time I had issues with invisible prison, so. Not even surprised.
Yeah. Alright, so you're gonna throw on a gold label to share? That's only 30 something bucks.
It was supposed to be out earlier.
Yeah, she tried to do it earlier, but apparently it didn't stick. I don't know. Weird.
I even did the quick edit part, so. Used.
Yeah, for a share box, that's all you should have to do is quick edit.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know why it didn't.
Alright, we're going to throw a gold label on. This is tonight, right? The
yeah,
soda?
Yeah.
We're going to throw a gold label on. We got those XRs we can do. Looking for one other person in the other half of this NT. I don't know what happened to Trav. I don't know what happened to Travis. Maybe he fell asleep. Yep, and those helmets we're trying to fill. Autograph full-size helmets, nonetheless. Let's see. All right, she like I said, she's throwing a gold label up. We got the artifacts hockey we can do, too. Origins. I actually got them. Got them sitting right here, actually. Gold label origins. We got another 2018 Chronicles. We can do more packs too. Whatever you guys want to do. I know it's starting to get late, but whatever you guys want to do, we can do. Pick a pack page is still open. If there's anything on there you want to grab. Go label up, or still going slow?
There's an update, so it should be in just a second.
All right, gold label should be on the website. Let me refresh it on here. It's there. If you guys want to do a share on the gold label. What was the other two hits in the Chronicles? I don't remember. Brian got them. It was... Oh... That Majestic Patch one. Oh, yeah. And Lane Adams for the Cubs. But we have a fresh box of Chronicles. We can throw them up as packs. We can do it as a share. Do we have it as a share?
What?
No.
What?
Chronicles.
No, we can put it.
We can do it as a share. Or we don't have it up as... packs either. Or we can do it as a personal. Whichever. But we're out of illusions, that's for sure.
Looks like going slow.
Alright, we'll hang out for like 10 more minutes. See if anything rolls in. Once again, we just threw a gold label up. We got the origins up for share box. One more spot for the NT. NT. That's a hit draft. The red packs go for when you buy a personal box of illusions.
It was a promotion that Panini did for the illusions. Buy a personal box, or buy a whole box, you get two packs.
So is it the 2018 Chronicles?
Yes.
But yeah, if anybody wants packs, we can still do that too. Like I said, pick a pack still going on. We'll hang out till about 12. Nothing rolls in that we'll call it a night. I'll have triple threads tomorrow. Well, Friday, technically. I'm closed tomorrow. But I'll have triple threads Friday morning. And I'm going to order a bunch more stuff, too. So, went through quite a bit today in shop. One more spot and a random pit for the MT. Yeah, we just need one more Sean in the MT. Yep. Cody bought one spot already in the MT.
No, he's saying random pit, like if you split the whole thing into multiple spots. Into 8 spots.
Oh. Random.
But Cody's already bought it.
Yeah. Yeah, we did it as a draft hit. So you'd get 4 hits out of it. Yeah, we can do another Origins. Sean's down for an Origins if anybody's... Okay, David said he ordered a Luminance pack.
Okay.
All right, we'll check it. Make some sense of what I got going on over here. Some stuff cleaned up. God, I hate this Phoenix box. Worst box ever. All right, she's grabbing the orders right now. I know there's a bit of a delay. So I hate this freaking box. It's worse. All right.
How much for the NT spot?
It's $245, I believe. Yes, $245. So then what we would do, because I know Cody said he had to go to bed because he's got to work in the morning. Well, if somebody bought in, what we would do is we would open it, and we would figure out who goes first, picking-wise, and then we'll send you both a list of what comes out of it, and then you guys just take turns. But yeah, it's $245 for the NT, baby. Alright, so Sean says he's down for the Origins. If anybody else is, it's up. It's up on the share box page. Did you get that? You're still trying to put the Chronicles on?
Yeah.
Alright, Greg, we know you got your order. Or I can grab it from here.
Greg. That's yeah. David.
Or David. Sorry. David, I'll grab the order right now. She's doing That one's lagging. I know. I'll fix the website.
Yeah, like I can't edit anything Pick-a-Pack on here, so I'm just giving up on that on here.
Okay.
It's not letting me stock or take out of stock.
Yeah, I gotta redo the website. It's being a bitch. Alright, we're trying to get you your order. Let's give us a quick second.
Keyword trying.
Huh?
The keyword is trying.
Yeah. There we go. Mm-hmm. Cleared the cache. That seems to
work. Okay, got it.
That worked for you when I cleared the cache?
No. It just happened to actually pop up.
There we go. All right, David. Got it. All right, you want to grab the...
Yeah, it, like, popped up, but it, like, doesn't let me actually... Oh, there you go.
I got it. All right, David. It's going 2018 Luminance. What is that, box 14 or something?
Yep.
What? Pack 3. All right, buddy, here we go. Box number 14. Oh, that's the last one. You killed it. Bye-bye, Luminance. I'll have more of this tomorrow. Or Friday. Here we go. This is David's Luminance Pack 3. If I remember correctly, the jersey's already out of this. So this will be an auto. Let's see if it's the on card or what. Good luck. We got Flacco. AJ Green. Edelman. Whoops. Julian Edelman. Phillip Rivers. There's Mike Evans. There's your hit. So I'm going to pull from the back. We got Josh Jackson. Darren Carrington. Maurice Hurst. And your insert is Antonio Brown. And your hit. Autograph of Marcel Aitman. Marcel Aitman. Out of 99. That's the gold. Marcel Aitman. 30 of 99. There you go. Aitman. Marcel Aitman. Boom. There we go. Let's throw a Y on there. All right. Can you get to the orders on yours or no?
I just refreshed it.
Or not. All right. There you go. David, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. I'll get it in your stack. Three minutes to spare. Yeah, David, we'll keep going as long as we got orders coming in. We'll go all night long or until we run out of stuff. We don't care. We don't have a life, right?
Just work. And more work.
Work, work, and more work. That's all we do. That's how we roll. All right, so we'll hang out for a little bit longer. It's okay by me. Once again, we got some share boxes up. I'm not going to push the helmets because we're not getting any movement on that right now. It's usually a Saturday thing. We can do some more packs, whatever anybody wants to do. You said you couldn't put a Chronicles up, right?
I put it on a share box. I couldn't get it up on Pick-a-Pack.
Oh, we might call it a night. Unless somebody wants to go in with Sean on the Origins.
Or take the other NT spot.
Or the other NT, yeah. What is Brian with the Chronicles? Oh, yeah. All right, we'll hang out for a few more minutes.
Gold label.
Oh, so what else? Oh, trying to think if anything else comes out. Excuse me. On Friday, I can't remember. I know Upper Deck what? Oh, David. I was going to message you, but I got so busy after you left. Yes, thanks for shouting that out. That was hilarious.
What?
When David was here, he was like, don't you work down at Collector's Bench? No, sorry.
Nice. How'd that go?
It was all right. He did. He bought some. I let him buy some. But yeah, that was funny.
Awesome.
I'll talk to you about it later. But yeah, it was funny. So yeah, we'll hang out for a little bit more. Yeah, he bought in, Travis, so. He bought it, so we were just waiting for you. We didn't know what happened to you, Travis, so. I don't think Cody's on, but he's in. Well, what we could do is, rip it and then send him a list. You know what I mean? Or we could just do it on the Facebook page too. We'll just tag him and then you guys take turns claiming your cards. We could do it that way. But yeah, he's still down for it, so he actually bought the spot. Let us know what you want to do. How are we determining first pick? I would say we'll throw, there's 8 spots, so I'd throw each of your names in 4 times into random, and then we'll roll, and whoever's on top after we random gets first pick. Just because if you put, like, the 2 names, like, one each, they don't move, so I figure there's 8 spots. So we'll throw each of your names in 4 times, so at least we get some movement, you know. Whoever lands on top gets first pick. Oh, Cody is here.
Oh.
So yeah, Cody's here if you wanna do it, Travis, let us know. I'm down to rip. I always love ripping NT. David's like, they're both here, let's do it. So yeah, Cody already bought his spot. So. But yeah, like I said, I'll throw each name in 4 times. We'll random it. Whoever's on top goes first. Then you just take turns back and forth. David's like, hell yeah, let's rip some NT, baby.
Yep, I plan on doing that, Travis. Exactly how I envisioned it. So put Cody Butt first. So Cody Travis.
Thanks, Captain.
I know. I'm punching. Copy that and paste it back in.
What did I paste in?
I said I was going to do it eight spots, so put each name in
four. Well, you're the only cup. Oh, no. Each name in four times. Cups. Oh, okay.
You know, you could just copy and paste it. Tell me what I said. What the fuck I said, woman? Shut your pile.
Punch you.
All right, we'll wait for Travis to get back. But we got her all set up. I just got to roll the dice. We'll wait till Travis gets back and everything's go. Hell yeah, ripping some NT. David. I know. I love it. Love NT. So we'll just wait for.
How come you don't have a cool name like that?
David Kingsbury.
How come you got Jardine? So, like.
How do I know? I didn't pick my goddamn name.
We get married and I got to basically be a sardine.
Because my great grandmother.
Got to rhyme with sardine.
My great grandfather was an orphan from Italy. Got adopted by a French nun.
Sardine.
So I got a French weird last name. I don't know.
You're a pecked fish. Huh. Are Reg's last name Worthy? That's awesome too.
Reginald Worthy.
I like his name. I like his whole name. It sounds very sophisticated and classy.
Where has Reggie been?
Some comment on something.
Yeah, he did last Saturday, I think. He busted out a few jerseys. So, yeah, Travis, just give us a heads up when you're back. Right, Brian? You got called Dingleberry a lot.
Wow.
Dingleberry.
I wouldn't even have thought of that.
I never got made fun of because of my name. It's just not much really Jardine. Sardine. Nobody actually. I think that was too easy, so nobody actually did it. New comments. You click it. What's around my shop? U-Haul. Water store. Army, Navy.
Houses. A bus stop.
Bus stop.
Mobile.
Betty's.
Sort of. Oh! They're going out of business and have cowgirl boots on sale.
I know, they sold to the metal shop.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
That's disappointing.
Yeah, so we're going to have a metal shop right next door. We don't live here anymore.
That's disappointing.
Yeah, that metal fabricator bought our property.
Yeah. Oh, but yeah, I want to go over and get the kids some boots since they've ruined both their pairs.
Okay. All right, so we're just waiting on Travis. You hit refresh.
Oh, on here?
No.
No, I just did on there a minute ago. Less than a minute ago.
What David been? Oh, it's David. Well, oh, from here, it's like Kingsbury from here. Sorry, we got like three Davids.
That's my page.
Everybody's waiting on Travis. Everybody's all excited to see some NT. What do we think's in here? Otani? What? Pumpkin concrete mixer. So what?
Pumpkin ice cream.
Shut up, white girl. You need pumpkin spice.
I don't like pumpkin spice. I like pumpkin.
I like pumpkin pie. But no, you do go shit every time you see something pumpkin spice. You're like.
But it's not pumpkin spice. It's pumpkin.
I know that's not.
No, I'm saying I like pumpkin. I don't like pumpkin spice.
Couldn't remember your password. Oh, you want my PayPal? Yes.
Here. Oh, you did send PayPal. Let me pull it up. Because you should have it. You sent it before, so it should be saved on yours. I'll just check real quick. All right, David, I'll be here. I open at 11, so. Yep.
He already sent.
Huh?
He said he already sent.
Yeah, no. All right, we're good to go. Good to go. All right. So let's, Cody, you still here? All right. There's our list.
Dummy, you like have the freaking PayPal pulled up on here and everything.
Oh, whatever. All right. Here we go. We got him in there. Cody bought first, so we put his name first and then alternated. 8 times. Gotta be. Huh?
So sound effects and all.
All right. It's gotta be a 4 or higher. Here we go.
Is that the DJ in you?
Yes.
Oh, oops, I just clicked it by accident.
9.
Oh,
no. 6 and a 3. 9 times. Don't go past. 6, 7, 8. Last time. First pick go. Damn. 1, 2, 3. Travis gets first pick. It doesn't matter. Just put Travis.
And then they're gonna order.
Yeah, then they're going to alternate. Okay. Yep. So Travis gets first. All right, we'll get random off the screen. Good luck, guys. Let's see what we got. Ooh, I'm getting nervous already. I don't know why. Ripped on T plenty of times. Oh my god, $100 bill. Just kidding. Oh, got a big. Might have a two dual booklet. We got one of the big fat packs. Yeah, there's something extra in this one, I think. So you want to write these down as we go, Chachi? Just so they can see it on screen, so they know what they...
So you mean type it?
Yeah. What did I say?
Write it.
Write it, type it, smack it up, flip it, rub it down.
The fuck?
Bell Biv DeVoe, dude. Oh, yeah, here you go. Smack it up, flip it, rub it down.
Yeah. Sure, make yourself out to be a creeper, or sound like a creeper.
Why is it a creeper?
You're like, oh, yeah, you're young.
Oh. Think we got some bombs in here, boys. Turn it out like you see. All right, here we go. Good luck, fellas. First one up. We got Ozzy Albies. Sorry, Albies. Triple. Get 2 jerseys and a bat out of 99. Albies out of 99.
What did you say it was triple?
Yeah, you can put triple member. I don't care. Yeah, they'll know. Albies out of 99. I'll put them down here so they can see them too. So. All right. Next, we got Robles, Victor Robles, 8 out of 99. Same thing as the Albies. 8 out of 99. Rookie materials. Next, we got Greg Maddux. 56 out of 99. Dual jersey. Greg Maddux. Next, we got Moose Scourin. I don't even know who he is. Old school. You can just put Scout. There you go. Out of 99. All right, first hit, big hit coming up. We got Walker Buehler. Nice. Buehler out of 99. 95 out of 99 on the Buehler. Next, we got Nito. Thomas Nito, New York Mets. 97 out of 99. Triple jersey auto. Next, we got Ronald Guzman. Ronald Guzman, 92 out of 99. Ronald Guzman. Guzman. Then we got Carlos Correa, ball. 11 out of 99. Carlos Correa, ball. Nice. And our booklet, Legendary Materials, old school, really old, John McGraw. And look at the pinstripes on that, how old they are. Dude, he had to be like
1800s. That's awesome, though.
Yeah, John McGraw. Legends Materials, 19 out of 25. Yeah, that, dude, those are, that's definitely old school. That's, look at it, it's like a turtleneck.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so you got the McGraw booklet out of 25, John McGraw. 19 out of 25 right there. All right, so Travis, you get first pick here. You got the Buehler, Correa, Nito, Guzman, Buehler, Correa. And then obviously these, I figured those will go last because they're not inked. So, and we got it on screen there for you. The bottom one, two. The Correa, Guzman, Nito, and Buehler are the autos. So Travis picks first. No, 180s. Yeah, that's a tough one. I wouldn't.
That book's kind of cool just because of how old it is, but.
John McGraw.
I'm just putting these in top loads and whatnot
till we hear from the first pick.
Was there nine cards?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yes, we had an extra one.
Buehler up close.
Ninety-five out of 99. You're between that and that problem. You get five.
Does it mean number 5?
No, because of the amount of hits. Because it goes back and forth.
Oh, so you don't, don't random the last one?
No. Mm-hmm. Just goes back and forth. So he'll get 5 and Cody will get 4.
Bueller.
All right, Bueller is off the table. So that's Travis's first pick. I'm going to go grab a booklet thing for that. So, Cody, you are up next. Oh, shit. So there's a booklet. So it's up to Cody. Travis grabbed the Bueller. Get the rest of these in. Because of the pin.
Yep.
All right, Cody.
Correa.
You want the Correa? Yep. Okay. All right, so that one is Cody's. All right, Travis, you got choice of the McGraw booklet. The Guzman out of 99, the Nito, and then the other 4, which is Skoran, Maddox, Robles, and the Albies. Yeah, I mean, that's possible, David, but we should... There's no way to know that, you know. We should have set that ahead of time before, but we didn't know there was 9 in there, so. All right, there's. So you're taking the McGraw booklet. All right, so there's the Nito, the Guzman, Albies, Robles, Maddox, and the. Scourin. I can't even pronounce the last name. No, that's cool, David. Everybody's allowed their own opinion. But yeah, we should have stated that before, but we didn't know there was going to be 9 cards, so. Oh, you want the Guzman? Oh, that's a, I guess that's what that meant. Goose.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't. All right, back to you, Travis. The Nito.
He said Nito.
Oh, he did? Okay.
Well, I'm ahead of you, dude.
Oh, well, you guys go your own. Oh. So we got Albies, Robles, Maddox, and Skourin.
was like, Spoon, where the fuck do you see a D?
I don't know. I keep wanting to say, I don't know.
Maddox.
Cody wants the Maddox.
Robles.
Now, if it would have been four, like, we would have had a bunch of big monsters, we would have probably done something. But I knew this was going to be the last one anyway. So it's not really. It's probably like it.
He said old dude.
Old? Oh, you want old dude?
Is that who that is? Oh,
okay. Okay. So then you get the Albies.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Albies. Okay. Albies. Okay, that's okay. What I thought. Okay. Yeah, sorry, we've got the delay, so. Alright. So I think we got it right. Yeah. So Cody gets the Correa. Just want to double check. Guzman, the Maddox, and the Albies. He said old dude. I was like, who's an old dude? You got two old dudes. And then Travis got the McGraw, Scourin, the Robles, Nito, and the Bueller. Correct. I think we are correct. All right, you got anything else going on?
Yep.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it, as always. Wish it would have been a better box, honestly. I mean, it had some cool old stuff in it. But, yeah, it was a... You never know. You never do know. I was hoping you would have had a big old monster in there. Some bitch. Well, there you go. Hey, Cody, you want the box? There you go. That can be the 10th one. Cody can get the box. Maybe not it's expensive to ship, but I'll still ship it. That's how I roll. Old dude. All right, we got Ryan. Where'd Ryan come from? All right. I'll take last minute orders. I don't care. We'll go all night long. All right, so you're going to grab me the score once you get that updated. No, Travis, it wasn't terrible. It was just, I was expecting some more current hits, I guess. All right, cool, Ryan.
Box.
Oh, there you go. Cody, if you want the last card, then I'll give Travis the box. Whatever. All right, so Ryan just got off work, so let's can you give me the score.
Yeah.
So we got 7 and 4. 7 and 4. There we go. Out of 2017 Chronicles. It's kind of funny. I was looking at that score today when I was making sure I had everything up to date and stuff on the Pick-A-Pack page. I was like, I can't believe how long that score has been sitting there with 3 hits in it. I couldn't believe it. I'm like, wow, she's going to have a Berkeley or something just sitting there chilling. Like that Aaron Judge that just sat there forever. 3, 6, and 1. Cody said, no deal. Huh. On the box. All right, so this is Ryan, 3-6-1. You should have picked 9. That's nothing. And then 7-4 on the Chronicles. What's up?
The goose string line.
All right, Ryan, here you go. The score's been sitting there marinating. See if we can pull a bomb out of it. I'm not going to call them all off because there's so many bases. I'm hot. Weirdo. These are all your vets. There's got Godert, Wentz, McCaffrey. Hey, you're a Dolphin fan. There's Ndamukong Suh. No hit in this one, but here's your rookies. Hurst, Wadley, Baker, Lauletta. So three did not have a hit. Let's check six. Oops. All right, here we go. This is pack six. Vets for days. All right, Perryman, Andy Dalton, Julio, Penny, Captain, who's that? Eric Berry. Damn, no hitting that one either. Wims, Petway, Sutton, Simi Cobbs, Josh Allen. That's Brian S.'s guy, Josh Allen. Pulled him a 101, Josh Allen. That was nice. All right. Let's check this one. This is pack one. All right, here's all the vets. Hopkins, Kiko. All right, we got a Dante Pettis out of 50. Gold Zone Pettis. And we got a Color Rush, Derek Carr, Tom Brady, Allen, Phelan. Damn, no auto in that one. Barrett, Brennan, Pettis, Ballards, Jackson, Phillips, and Price. Damn! The score is being stingy. You want to throw a nose on all those? Nothing out of the score. Still should be three autos in that box. Just seeing. All right, there's 7-4. 7-4. Out of 2017 Chronicles. Let's check it. Here's 7. Oops. We got Ricky Henderson. Lorenzo Kane. Hunter Renfro out of 149. Triple threat. So there's one for the Chronicles. Hunter. Get in there. Hunter Renfro. Afro, Hunter Afro. There you go. And then the rest was Kutch and Ripken. All right, let's check pack four. So 7 had a hit. And 4 may or may not. All right, we got Hernandez, Trey Mancini, Prism, Jorge, Aqua, Prism, Gamel, and Rizzo, no hitting that one. All right, so let me update my box list. Thank you, Ryan. Appreciate it. Can't believe that score didn't cough one up because there's still three in there. odd.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, Ryan.
Where's your pile? Anything else we got going on?
Yep. Waiting for the pull-up video.
Okay. Alright, we got another order. We're pulling her up.
I had a feeling when I saw that Ryan got three packs of that hit.
I had a feeling.
Jumping on it.
Nine, five, and one. Nine, five, and two. Nine, two, five.
All right, here we go. 9-5 and 2. Score jumbos for Sean. Jason, how much for what? Everything's different. You can go to JT's Hot Box Breaks. We're doing pick a pack. We're doing share a box. Oh, we can cross that off. NT's done. All right, here we go. Pack 9 for Sean. Yeah, you can go to the pick a pack page. That's what this is. But yeah, every product is different. All shipping costs are included in the price. No additional shipping, so that's what I meant to say. No additional shipping in the price. Here's all your bets. Cedric Wilson Jr. out of 10. 3 out of 10. Look at the Mustangs. There we go. All right, we got Matt Ryan, Mike Evans, Kamara, DJ Shark, no auto in this one. You got a Darnold, Gesicki, there's a Barkley, that's what we want to see. Ain't. No hit in 9, oh, then Ryan jumped in and grabbed the rest of them. Ryan's like, get off my score, dude.
There's another order pending, too. Oh, yep. Somebody was trying to get the same two.
They're paying attention.
Hopefully it doesn't...
double sell.
Yeah, I'm hoping it just didn't go through. I'm refreshing.
All right, here's all the vets.
Yeah, it didn't go through.
Okay. Who else tried to jump in?
Trying to get the other two, too.
Uh-huh. All right, Wentz. Here we go. Avalanche. All right, Ed Dixon. Olsen, Brady, Landry, Eli. Damn, not in there either. Jefferson, Hubbard, Lasley, James, and Falk. So, are they in the last three packs? Better be. Oh, I mean, Panini. Oh, yeah, there's one there. All right, here's the first one that you guys are looking for. Here's all the bets. Here's our auto. Hayden Hurst. There better be a damn auto in there, Canadian. Hayden Hurst. Not numbered. Hayden Hurst. So that was the last one of Sean's. Two had a hit. The other two were no. Then we had Norman, Alex Smith, Bosa. And then there's some draft picks. Burnett.
Oh, Sean's did end up going through last year.
So we got to refund Sean's?
Yep, working on rings.
Alright, so you guys tried to order at the same time, but Ryan's came through first.
This came through quite a bit first. It was weird. They did that earlier when two of them did that too.
Yeah, it's just because I know PayPal takes a little longer to process sometimes. So yeah, it got double sold. Ryan's came in first.
Ugh.
That was Sean H. Thank you, Sean. All right. So you... She's going to send the refund right now to Sean.
Ryan's did come first.
4 and 10. And I kills the box. No moss. All right, here we go. Pack 4. Here's all the bets. Can't believe the autos came down to the last box, last packs. The Bears, Roquan Smith, out of 50. Not too shabby. Roquan Smith, out of 50. 36, to be exact. The Bears, Roquan Smith. Not Traquan, Roquan. Bam, there you go, out of 50. Roquan. Kirk, here's some more draft picks. Schultz, go Derek's. Harden Key. All right, last pack, number 10. Should be a dinger in here, too. All right. Vets, too many to name. I see a Dolphin, Ryan. You're a Dolphin fan. Oh, Ndamukong Suh again. 6 out of 50 on the Suh. Damn, did this one not have it? Did they screw us? Did I miss it? Really, Panini? Again? Hold on, let me check this. I didn't miss it, did I? Let me double check. Let me check them out. Yeah, there should have been one more in there. I even double checked it today. Yeah, too much. I'm gonna hold. Now I might have to refund Ryan one. I don't think I missed it. Odd. Yeah, we can run. I guess refund Ryan on that last one. The hit came out the second to last. So. Yeah, that's odd. I don't know what's up with that. Double checked it today, too. Alright, so I'm not sure if Panini screwed up on that one or what. Seen it happen a million times, so. Not a million, literally, but you know what I mean. So, Ryan, we'll go ahead and refund that one. Oops, shit. We'll refund that last one. Because the last hit came out second to last. So. The last pack would have been a dead one. So we don't do that to people. So we will refund you. And we'll still give you the cards. I'm not worried about that. Odd. All right. What time we got? What time we got? Yeah, I know. I don't know what's up with that. They do that shit some, especially with Jeremy VO. Swear to God, he always gets that curse where it's missing a freaking hit. Always. But I actually, I did the claim on it, and they sent the two cards that were supposed to be in his boxes. So, but yeah, we'll just send you a refund just because it's score. Like if it was a higher end product, then I would do something. But yeah, we'll just eat the cost on that one, Ryan, so. And also give you the cards, like I said. Not a big deal.
You got anything coming in? Mm-hmm. Alright, she's issuing the refund. Right. Done. Right?
Yep.
Alright, refund was sent, Ryan, if you want to grab anything else. We'll hang out for a few minutes, see if we get any more orders rolling in. We still got some share of boxes if you guys want to go that route. I'm not sure if Sean's still down to do Origins, but he was earlier. Let us know. We can try and set something up. Man, I might have some shipping.
Yeah. Let's split it Origins.
Who, Sean or Ryan?
I'm guessing he typed that as you were saying it because, you know, the delay.
Yeah. The Origin share box is up on the page, so we don't have to set it up. We just got to have two people to go buy it.
We can rip it.
You should grab the charger out of the car while you're doing that.
Okay.
What are you going to plug it in? I don't have no wall for it.
The computer.
So yeah, we're down to do Origins for sure.
I know.
You got the keys?
Huh?
So do you have the keys?
Do I have the keys?
For the car?
No,
you do. Oh, no more there. I was just going to suggest you start it so it heats up. It doesn't take so long to heat up later.
Nice.
Yep.
Anybody come up?
Nope.
Nope.
Just
how much do you need for you?
No, but it'll heat up and be.
That's what it sounds like, yes.
Not that.
Okay, hold out.
Wait. I'm the one who has a much bigger, thicker jacket.
I'll serve it with you. You can use my coat. Easy.
Alright, so what time is it by the hour clock?
12:47.
We'll hang out till. Oh, wait, isn't our thing cut off at 1?
What's left in box number 7 of Illusions? Any hits? No.
7?
Apparently that didn't go off either. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. I trashed that, didn't I?
You're supposed to.
You saw me do it.
Yeah. Yeah, don't buy box 7.
We tried to take box 7 off, like, 5 times. It is not working.
I'll go look over there. Yeah, don't buy out of box 7.
That's pissing me off. Well, sighted.
There's still a hit in box 5.
There's a hit in box 5 still. Dude, you literally saw me do it. Yes, huh? It refreshed. Number 5 has one hit.
Yeah. Okay, 7 is off. 5 should have 1 hit. Yes, 5 has 1 hit.
In illusions.
Run of the origins.
Just in case, since I was up. We got 2 left. Sean wants to do one.
There's hits in here, Ryan. If you want to go in halfsies with Sean. Hey, you know what we could do? We could do a 2-box. Ooh, we could do a 2-box share. You each get AFC, NFC, and do it with 2 boxes.
We want to make it a little more interesting. We could do that.
And Phoenix still has a hit. Going for foosball. Or we could do a share on my last gold label, too. Don't we get cut off at 1?
Yeah.
That'll be like 58, I think. So yeah, if you guys can put something together in the next 5 minutes or so, because Facebook cuts us off.
No, you're pending.
Oh, we got 1 pending? Okay. What is it?
I'll let you know. Yeah,
that's
me.
Phoenix. No.
Well, let me click into the
box. Yep. Computer out there would be good.
This one does, and then it stops, and then it goes. It can't go to mine. Chronicles, Pack 5, 2017.
All right, Chronicle Pack 5. Who's that for, Ryan?
Yep.
All right, Pack 5. There it is. Didn't see it for a second. I'm like, oh, shit. It's there. All right, here you go, buddy. Good luck. Feels thick. Hopefully it's not a filler. I don't know. Could be the little... In the 17, they usually throw in a gold standard or something. So let's see. See what we got. We got Chris Davis, Ian Happ. There's the gold standard. That's not a hit. That one is out of 269. Syndergaard, Blackman, and Trevor Story. So you got the Syndergaard, but that's not considered a hit. Oops. So we're going to throw a no on there. And we're going to get rid of this. I'm going to delete this one because that was the one that we refunded you. Oops. So let me delete that. Boom. All right. There you go, Ryan. No hit, but you got the gold standard. All right, we've got a few more minutes. You can put something together. Otherwise, I guess we'll call it. I guess I should start the car. Yeah, see, that loaded fast. All right, we'll hang out a couple more minutes.
Refresh this a few times. You can save the Origins. Well, I might sell them in the shop
Friday, but
we'll have them on Saturday. I'll get more if I have to. Alright, refreshing real quick. I don't see anything. I don't see much. I'll give it like 2 more minutes, then I'm gonna call it because it's gonna cut us off. You guys have been awesome tonight. Thank you as always. You ready for bed? Mm-hmm. I'm not actually that tired. Yeah, yeah. I lied. All right, at 57, so 1 minute, I'm going to hit refresh for the last time. Then it's going to cut us off. Like I said, if anybody wants to do anything, we can start the second part of the video, not a big deal. But yeah, if there's nothing, then in the next minute, I'm going to cut it off. It's because I don't want to restart a video. If you don't have to. But yeah, thanks for making it a 4-hour night. Awesome. Appreciate the business as always. All right. All right, I'm going to refresh it for the last time. Let's see if we got any orders. We do not, so yeah, it's going to cut us off in like a minute, so I guess we're going to call it a night. Once again, appreciate everybody's business. We will see everybody Saturday, Pack Wars. I'll have new shipments in. I'll have those triple threads on Friday available. I got some triple threads, a bunch of other stuff, so keep your eye open. Check out the website later on this week. But that's going to wrap it up for us for tonight. One more refresh. Why not? Check it out. All right. We got no orders, so that is it. Thanks for watching. Once again, we appreciate everybody's business. Have a great night. Thanks for watching. Peace.